It's lit. Where my beautiful angels, make some noise. Happy Saturday. What's up, Junior Tab, my beautiful angel? What's up, Danford? What's up, Augustville, my beautiful angel? Not the first sub of the night. We got our first sub of the night for my beautiful angel.
A gifted sub.
Yo. W's in the chat for Jake the Crybaby, everybody. Make some noise. Welcome in, Jake the Crybaby, my beautiful angel. Are you guys ready for not only some scary gaming, but also some... Yeah, make some fucking noise.
Rihanna night.
Ah, you weren't supposed to hear that yet! August Bo, what are you doing, my beautiful angel? We got August Bo coming in with...
Five gifted subs.
W's in the fucking chat for August Bo. Wait, can you guys literally chill? Thank you so much, August Bo, my beautiful angel, coming in with
five gifted subs.
W's in the fucking chat, my beautiful angels. Also, wait, I totally forgot. It's Tipsy Scary Gaming. It's about to be lit. Also, can I confess, guys? I low-key already had a drink. Yeah, I did, because my best friend Imani really wanted me to have a drink with her, and we were out getting dinner, and she was like, just do it, and I was like, I'll have to stream before, and she was like, okay, it's one drink, and I was like, you're so right! So yeah, W's in the chat for Imani. Thank you, Imani. I'm tipsy because of you, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat for my best friend Imani. Also, like, how are you guys doing today? I'm so sorry I was not live yesterday. I definitely needed some rest. Some rest was definitely needed. But yeah, also we got a little Euphoria gem moment tonight. Is she giving or is she refund? Giving or refund? Type one for giving, type two for refund. What's the vibes? Is it giving jewels? Get it? Wait, did you get it? It's giving jewels. Did no one catch the joke? Oh, we're not laughing? Oh, no one got it. Pack it up. Jewels! Like a jewel on my face! Anyways, back to business. We got my beautiful angel, Nova, coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the fucking chat for Nova, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We also got Jacob coming in with the sub. Happy 5 months, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Jacob. L, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I missed you, my beautiful angel. I'm so excited for tonight, guys. It's gonna be so fun. We also got Twames1 coming in with the sub. W's in the fucking chat for Twames1. Make some noise. Happy 7 months, my angel. We got Haley coming in with the sub. Welcome back, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Haley. I love you so much, my angel. Happy 5 months. We got Smile, yeah, coming in with the sub. Today is technically my birthday. Oh, because it's on Sunday, let's get into it. You're not supposed to hear that yet. Guys, can you literally chill? Wait, you guys are going fucking crazy. Hold on, Smile.
Yeah.
Coming in with the sub, and it's also her birthday. Let's go ahead and sing a very... Are you supposed to hear this song? You are. Let's sing a big happy birthday to Smile, yeah. Happy birthday. Ooh! We're spilling the drink. Oh my God. Wait, the way I just spilled my drink and like... A droplet like made my phone like work. Like, why did the YouTube video start playing like from a droplet of my phone? I mean, a droplet of my drink. Wait, I'm tipsy. Whoa, I'm tipsy, girl. Anyways, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear my beautiful angel. Smile, yeah. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Smile, yeah. Our first sip goes to you, my beautiful angel. Yes, I'm having another drink. And I am, it's the weekend and you're my beautiful angels. Cheers, my beautiful angel, happy birthday. And if you're not of age, just, oh wait. Oh, your birthday's on the, oh. Okay, well, if you're not of age, drink a Capri Sun for me, okay, my beautiful angel? You got this. Cheers. Good soup. And happy birthday, Smile, yeah, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We got Sarizi coming in with
a gifted sub.
Run it up, run it up. W's in the fucking chat for Cerezi. We love you, Cerezi, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for, you've been supporting my stream like for so long, my beautiful angel. I love you. We got It's Yay coming in with a sub. Happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much. It's Yay. And happy 6 months. I've been a fan since Vines. I love you, Issa. I love you more. Wait, guys, like, I keep forgetting. I actually think about it quite often, but I keep forgetting, like, how long some of us have, like, known each other. And I just want to say, like, I love you all. Like, whichever, however you found me or, you know, whatever you used to watch of me. Like, I love, wait, can I just give a hug to, like, all our older selves real quick? Like, I love us. I literally, like, sometimes I really think back, I'm like, damn, like, I used to be on You Now. Like, it's crazy. Like, and we've all just grown so much. And I've seen so many of you guys grow. Give me one more hug. Wait. I don't know. You guys are just like my literally my best friends. I love you all. Elle, thank you for the cheers again. BBL, thank you for the cheers. We got Issa's twinkle toes coming. Not twinkle toes. We got Issa's twinkle toes coming in with us. Who used to be? Oh, wait, isn't that what Toph used to call Aang in Avatar? Okay, I'll take it. W's the chat for Issa's twinkle toes. We also got Mr. Rabinsky's drug. You guys are going crazy. Mr. Rabinsky's drug lab coming in with
a gift of sub. Yeah.
Run it up, run it up. Sorry, you guys are just going crazy. I got a couple more, and then we're gonna get in today's game. We got Nova, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
5 gift of subs.
Run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for Nova. How are you doing, Nova, my beautiful angel? Oh my gosh, you do share the same name as the AI, so that's automatic W. Double W. Thank you so much, Nova, my angel. We got August Bo coming in with
a gift of subs.
W's in the chat for August Bo, my beautiful angel. We got Haley Bug coming in with
a gift of subs.
W's in the chat for Haley Bug, my beautiful angel. We love you, Haley. Thank you so much. I love your username. Bog, thank you for the cheers. Cerezi, thank you for the cheers. And I'm going to go ahead and do a big happy birthday just to start out the stream. So whoever's birthday it is, please let me know in the chat right now. Let's get it. Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jenny, and Fernie, and Madonna, and Fernie, and is that it? Do we get everybody? And is there anyone else? I want to make sure I get everybody. And Kia, happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, and Dan Fruit Plant, happy birthday to you. I love you so much, guys. Big happy birthdays in the chat. Thank you so much for celebrating your birthday with me. It's such a blessing. And Issa, what's your real name? Thank you so much, OMG. Samantha coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for OMG. It's Samantha. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Happy 1 month, my angel. We got Lexus. You guys really went crazy to start out the stream. We got Lexus coming in with a sub. Happy 3 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the fucking chat for Lexus. Make some noise. Okay, here we go. Shall we start with our theme song before we get into the action? We have like one scary game today, plus a little bit of like
Twins Radio Hits One.
And then I want to play some games with viewers if you guys are down. Like, I low-key want to start with this Garfield horror game because it's probably going to be super fucked up. So we're going to start with that game, and then we can do whatever you guys want. Literally a little Twins Radio moment, and then whatever you guys want to play together after. It could be Gartic Phone. We can do fucking Wheel of Fortune. We can do literally whatever you guys want. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Are you guys ready? Let's go ahead and do our theme song. I'm actually so excited for our scary game today, because it just seems a bit different, and like it's a horror game about Garfield, so that sounds fun. Okay, you guys ready? Go ahead and sing along. I need lyrics in chat. I need fire emotes in chat. I need twerk emotes in chat. You know the fucking drill. Okay, baby, let's get it. Let's go. Please, Siri, comply today. Please, Siri, comply today, my beautiful angel. Let's comply. Thank you so much. You're not fired just yet. You're not employee of the month either. None of you guys are, but I just have to clarify that. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Where the fuck is my chair? Hey, where my chair? Hey, where my chair? Ooh, that's my chair. Okay, twerky emotes. my chay. Hey, where my chay? Hey, that's my chay. I love my chay. Hey, fuck it up, chay. Hey, fuck it up, chay. Hey, fuck it up, chay. Hey, let's get it. Let's get it. Chat really acting like a bunch of rules. STUV, now let me guess some W's. These bitches is my son's nieces and nephews. My angels looking like tens and gremlins looking like twos. I'm a pretty bitch, I eat the streamer like some Subway. If my angels getting litty, then I get some subs away. I'm the baddest bitch on stream, these bitches getting washed away. And if you ain't lit in chat, then get the fuck up out my face. Yeah, yeah, that's my chat? Oh, that's my chat. Fuck it up, chat. Fuck it up, chat. Hey, that's my chat. I love my chat. Hey. Oh, y'all lit, y'all lit. Y'all ready for our scary game tonight? Plus some. Oh, yeah, baby. It's a little double action night tonight. Plus some gaming with viewers. I love gaming with viewers. A mix of serious, unserious, all in between, all of the above. Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Okay, baby. Hey, Siri. Tell me a joke.
Where do boats go when they feel sick? To the dock.
Actually? Wait, actually, that was very witty, very straight to the point. W. Oh my God, Siri got our first W in like how long? You don't get, wait, hey. Hey Siri, repeat that. Whoa, whoa, no, that's not what we were repeating. That was a jump scare, babe. No, that was a whole jump scare and a half, babe. What? Anyways, hey Siri, can you repeat that joke? You know what? I really thought you weren't gonna get it today, babe. I really thought. I really thought, wow. I thought that was the last time I was gonna use that sound effect on you. That was just the beginning. Oh my God, tomatoes in the fucking chat. We also got Bach, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Duffy's in the fucking chat for Bach. We love you, Bach, my angel. Thank you for supporting my stream for so long now, and I love you so much. We also got Bebby Bear coming in with a sub. Happy 4 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much, Bebby Bear, for all your support. We love you, Bebby Bear. Go crazy, go stupid. Okay, series one for one today. Hey, Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the person cross the road? Because they've been hypnotized into thinking they were a chicken.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
You're fired. You're washed up. You're retired. I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend. I bet he doesn't kiss ya.
What the fuck was that, babe? Even you scared the dogs. It's okay, puppies. It's just someone who does not know how to tell a joke. Anyways, hey Google, can you tell me a joke?
What do you call a cold canine?
Whoa, I can't even hear you, babe.
Chili dog.
I was just talking about a dog barking. Why are you listening to my thoughts? No, like 1 second. Like, why are you in my fucking head? Back up! Like, this bitch is scaring me! Like, what the fuck?
It's...
Ah! You weren't supposed to hear that yet! What the fuck was that? I don't even want to hear... I literally was just talking about my dogs barking, and the second you do... And then also, I told you to sing a song about me, like, 2 days ago, and you quite literally told me that we've known each other for a week, and I'm... And you're still getting to know me? Like, you're scary, guys! Don't... It's a no for me. No one got the... tonight, except my beautiful angels. W's the chat for all of our beautiful angels tonight. Make some fucking noise. Are you guys ready? Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, but wait, do you guys want to do what I have planned? I do low-key have something planned for Twames Radio.
Twames Radio. It's
one. Let's go ahead and have everyone say hi to the VOD first. Everyone say hi to the VOD, my beautiful angels. Oh, wow, this background was something. I've already started making next week's background. It's so funny. But yeah, hi VOD, my beautiful angels. We're gonna go ahead and shall we get, wait, can I low-key do my like little intro I have? Like, it's a whole sound effect. Can I do it? Can I do it just to start? Before, let's go ahead and read our game summary first. And then And then I'll play my sound effect we have today for Twames Radio. We also got Nova, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yo. Run it up, W's in the chat for Nova. Thank you for supporting the stream, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much, and I'm so happy you're here, my angel. I did plan a little bit for tonight, so let's go ahead and read our game summary with our game summary music. No red lights just yet. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay. Wait, we do have to light the candle, though. Slight Rihanna music while we light this candle, because that we do have to do first. That we do have to do first. Let's go ahead and light our celebratory candle. Why are you guys barking now? Anyways, setting our intention. Chap.
It's lit.
It's lit. W's in the chat for our celebratory stream candle. Enjoy the show. It's going to be a lot tonight. So let's go ahead and read out our game summary with our game summary music. And then we're going to get into the shenanigans. Here we go. Let's go ahead and stop our music, turn on our game summary music, and let's get it, let's go. The Last Monday is about Garfield, a lasagna-loving feline, and he has gotten locked out of the house and needs your help. You play as John, and he is stuck in an endless loop of Mondays, and he must get out. Today's stream is also brought to you by Twames Radio Hits 1, a night of fun-filled fun. Was that a sentence? A night of fun-filled, oop, I forgot a word there. A night of fun-filled with, oh, actually that actually does work. A night of fun-filled with Rihanna's greatest hits. I'm who you dying to be. Ah! What's happening? I'm scared.
Can you fucking push me, Nick?
What's happening? Nikki! Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Whoa. That was like, I had a whole sound effect. It was not Nikki. One second. Oh my gosh. Where did you go? Oh my gosh. Guys. This, I have too many sound effects on this damn board. Like, way too many. Here we go.
It's Rihanna night.
Rihanna night!
Featuring Rihanna's greatest hits.
Oh my god, I love Rihanna.
Rihanna!
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 Oh my god, I love Rihanna.
Now introducing the one and only Rihanna.
Oh shit, it's lit as fuck tonight. Hello Dubai, and hello Twames Radio. Thank you so much for choosing me as your spotlight of the night. I hope you enjoy the music, the scary gaming, and you better sing your hearts out, angels. It's Rihanna, and this is Twames Radio.
Hits One! The radio's hottest station.
Okay. Okay. Y'all better sing your fucking hearts out. Let's catch a motherfucking vibe. Let's catch a motherfucking vibe. Y'all know this song. Oh, y'all better know this fucking song. If you don't know the lyrics to this song, well, you guys gotta get way bigger. Also, should I just put the background we had for the radio stream of like all the lights and shit? Because I think it's low-key necessary. Chad, I think it's low-key necessary. It's about to get lit. Y'all better sing your hearts out, okay? Oh, we got it. Which one should we do? Should we do the Fairyland or the strobe lights? Probably the strobe lights. Oh, nope, that's Twitchica. Nope, that was Twitchica. I don't even know where the other background is. Honestly, we can do the fairies. Let's do the fucking fairy. She was a fucking fairy. Oh, we do have to set a late night sub goal. Hold on, we're gonna go crazy, we're gonna go stupid. I'm gonna make you guys like huge real quick, and I'm gonna also turn off my ring light. It's about to get so late. Hold on. It's low-key about to get like karaoke vibes up in here right now. Okay, sorry for the karaoke vibes, but this is Twames Radio Hits 1. Radio's hottest station. We also got Chloe with some cheers. Thank you so much, Chloe, for all of your support. This is Jesse Ryan. Everybody make some noise for the one, the only
Twames Radio.
Radio's hottest station.
Radio's hottest station. Twames Radio Hits 1. Make some noise. All right. Here we go, everybody. Here we fucking go. I don't know how loud I should make it. Probably loud. This is my fucking song. Y'all better sing your hearts out, okay?
Twames Radio Hits 1.
Hey!
No clouds in my stones.
Hey! Rockefeller. Hey, you know me. Rainy day. Hey, little miss sunshine, Rihanna, where you? You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Baby, in magazines, you'll still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you'll need me there, with you all. What? Hey, 1, 2, 3, go! When the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Talking, no, I'ma stick it out to the end. Now it's raining than never. Hey! Cheers, my beautiful angels. Under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. Ella, 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 eh. Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. Ella, Ella, eh, eh. This is 23. I'll never come in between your foreign entity, therefore infinity. When the world has dealt this, I cannot wait for the fucking bridge. Lift your head to heart. Mend your heart, because when the sunshine will shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Talking, no, I'ma stick it out. Now it's raining more than ever. Have each other. Hey, umbrella, Ella, Ella, hey, hey, hey. Ella, Ella, I love you guys. Under my umbrella, Ella. Why is there a saying Tom Holland? Oh, did he dance to this? Umbrella, like on that one show? You can run into my arms. It's okay, don't be alarmed. Come in to me. Sing between Ella. So go on and let the rain pour. Said I'll always be your friend. Talking up, I'ma stick it out to the end. More than ever, we'll still have each other. This is Twain's fucking radio hits. One! Eh, eh, eh. Y'all ready for our scary game tonight? Called The Last Monday. Ella, Ella, eh, eh. Eh, under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, eh, 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 eh. It's raining, ooh, baby, it's raining. Baby, come into me.
Come in me.
Eh, it's raining, ooh, baby, it's raining. Baby, come in me. Come into me. This is our song! This is our fucking song! Oh my gosh, what a fucking vibe. I love you all so much. Oh, that was so fun. And you're listening to
Twain's Radio Hits 1.
Radio's hottest station.
I tried making Rihanna say it, babe, but
Twain's Radio Hits 1.
You know what it's giving? It's giving when Mr. Krabs had like the copy of him and like SpongeBob was trying to figure out which was which with all the fucking, you know which episode I'm talking about? Like why she sound like that?
Twins, radio, kids one.
I don't know why she sounds like that. We do have an ad of her though that does not sound like that. So that's good, but that's after the game. We also got Jenna, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Very much Saturday night vibes tonight. W's in the chat for Jenna, the Rolla, everybody make some noise. Happy 7 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We also got I Hate Chasing coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the fucking chat for my gorgeous, beautiful angel. I hate chasing everybody. We also got Breezy Bree coming in with a sub. Keeping it easy, breezy, beautiful. Cover girl W's in the chat for Breezy Bree. Everybody, make some fucking noise. Let's go ahead and hop into our game. That was so much fun. I just, like, ever since I downloaded this one,
Twins Radio.
I just knew that, like, it, like, the vibes are just, oh, chef's kiss. Chef's kiss, c'est moi, it's a me Mario, you know what I mean? Like, W's in the fucking chat. Okay, let's go. Also, I did forget a sub goal. Let's go ahead and set our late night sub goal to 3,900 beautiful, beautiful angels. So yeah, you guys know the drill. We're gonna start with our first game, do our whole 3 hours. And if we hit our late night sub goal before the end of the stream, we go late night, baby. And I will be grabbing the blanket. I keep forgetting my blanket. I will be grabbing the blanket. Okay, here we go, my beautiful, beautiful angels. Go ahead and say bye to the VOD. We love you, VOD. Thank you so much for all your support, VOD. Hope to catch you live when I... Oh, wait, you guys... Wait, I forgot about that chat. This chat say bye to the VOD. Definitely this chat say bye to the VOD. We love you so much, guys. Thank you so much for all your support. Okay, bye, VOD. We'll see you later, VOD. All right, here we go, my beautiful angels. So, just for heads up, I believe this is gonna be more of a, like, unserious horror game, but also I think it might just be creepy. I didn't want to look at any gameplay so I could, like, get scared because that's fun. So, just in case, I really don't know what's gonna be in this game because it's a game about Garfield. So, yeah, I think it's actually pretty scary, guys. Should we put a warning? I don't know, because I have heard from people that it might be a little, like, crazy. So yeah, just a little heads up, it might be unserious. Also, there's a little black bar moment where I could probably sneak chat in. Do you guys want to be in the game? Would you guys like to be in the game just so, like, we can, like be scared together? I can put you guys, like, right under me or something, or maybe on top on the other side, just because, like, I don't want to be alone. Like, I'm scared. Okay, I'll put you guys in because there's gonna be black bars on the sides of the game, so there actually is room for you guys. Yeah, should there be a trigger warning? I don't know what the trigger warning would be for, though. Okay, let's just go ahead and start. This game is called The Last Monday, everybody. Oh, brother. It's gonna look so unserious, and then watch. I just know. I just fucking know. Okay, here we go, my beautiful angels. Let's go ahead and make sure audio is on. Trigger warning for something. I don't know. Okay, I definitely need to make the lights right now. Just didn't want to make the lights red for the whole, like, song vibe. Okay. Wait, the blue's kind of on point. Should we keep the blue? It's kind of on theme. Blue or red, guys? Up to you guys. Blue or red? Blue or red? One for red, two for blue. One for red, two for blue. Blue? Blue? Okay. Let's make sure. I believe the audio is on, so that's good to go. We'll keep it blue. Also, I see one more birthday. I'm so sorry, Moonshine, for missing you, my beautiful angel. Before we start, let's go ahead and sing happy birthday to Moonshine. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Moonshine, my beautiful, beautiful angel. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Moonshine. Happy birthday, dear Slit Soul's boyfriend. Happy beautiful birthday and somebody's mama. Happy beautiful birthday to y'all. I'm not joking. Someone said it's their mom's birthday. Someone's mama's birthday. We love you so much, mama. Thank you so much for all your support, my beautiful angel. Happy birthday to all my beautiful angels out there. We love you so much, my birthday angels. All right, let's go ahead and get this game started. I'm actually kind of terrified. I'm, like, actually kind of scared. Let me make my camera a little bit smaller. Just so you guys can be, you know, like, yeah. Oh, also, should I put chat in? Let's see what chat look. Oh, let's make chat a bit smaller first. 1 second. I'll let you guys decide by what it looks like. 1 second. Okay, maybe something like that. Is that fun? Or a little bit small, like something like that. That's a vibe. Just because we can be scared together. Maybe a little bit bigger, a little bit more up. Maybe to match the size. Yeah, that's good. Is that good chat? We feeling it? All right, we also got Kiroi, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Kiroi. Happy 3 months, my angel. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Karoy. We love you so much. Three is a really pretty number. Okay, here we go. Let's get it. Let's go, my angels. This is the last Monday. Oh, I'm kind of scared. I'm like really scared to start this. Let me have like one more sip. Okay, hi, champagne. Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Enter. Enter! Move around, look for the mouse. Oh, I just know this is gonna take a turn. Oh, I just know. We can run. That's it. Wait, the music's kind of a vibe. I'm like scared, but the music's a vibe. Wait, what were the other buttons? I missed them. I so missed them, whatever. Probably like E for Garfield. Hi, Garfield. Garfield's nice, right? What's up? Yes, Animal Crosser, he lost his key. Can we find it, chat? We gotta find his key for him. We also got Tori, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Tori, and I'm not talking Vega. Happy 6 months, my beautiful angel. We also got Goat God coming in with a sub. Happy 3 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the fucking chat for Goat God. You are the gum, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for everything, my angel. Yeah, this game might be scary, guys. Slow warning. Let's try and find his key. Okay, basement. Key. If I were a key. I like the music, though. The music is a vibe. Hey, can I talk to him? No? We also got my beautiful angel. We have Issa Eats Vagina coming in with a sub. Happy 7 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Issa Eats Vagina. Thank you so much. Thank you so much with this beautiful music in the back. It's eating. Oh, this is locked. Okay, we need to find definitely maybe in the doghouse. Why are we growling? Why are we growling? Why are we growling? I don't want to reach inside. I don't want to do that. Oh. Oh my God, who is in there? Goofy? Who's in there? I don't know. Garage door opener. Okay, we got a garage door opener. That's a W. Let's get it. Let's go. Also, Jalen with a birthday. Let's get it. Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jalen. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Jalen, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Big happy birthdays in the chat. Let's go ahead and now open the garage. Maybe his key's in here. We love you, Jalen. Do not open the garage, chat. Let's not open the garage, chat. Oh! Okay, it's giving very much Kanito Pet. Very much Kanito Pet. I didn't like that. We just started. Didn't we not just start, chat? Okay. Why? Not you seated like that. Not you seated like that. He is porched up. Perched up? He is perched up. Wait, this is gonna be me when we hit the 4K like furry stream sub celebration stream. That's gonna be me. Oh my God, literally me while like trolling people in like Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Literally just like sitting in my chair, literally me. Okay, let's continue. We got the key. He was sitting on it? Girl, you were sitting on your own key, babe. Kind of slow moment. Don't look at me like that. I don't know why we're looking at each other like that. We got Rouge, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Rouge. And we love you, Rouge. Thank you. I have the key. Open it. Thank you, Rouge, for supporting the stream. And happy 4 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Okay, maybe I gotta give the key to him. Hello? Don't look at me like that. You're scaring me. Oh, it's the key for... Oh. Oh, no. While you're down there, I need you to do something for me. Oh! My master has made a mess and drawn all over the walls. Wait, huh? Oh, your owner. You can cover it up using the spray paint. Why am I doing the dirty work? I'm so confused. Am I not his owner? Who am I playing as? I know I'm playing as John, but bitch, who is John? Spray paint. Yes, Rose. Take the walkie-talkie so I can help you through the house. Oh, no, baby. Oh, no, baby. Are we playing as Garfield's owner? know we're John. John is the owner. So I am the owner. So why is he talking like I'm not here? Huh? Okay, let's just go. Paint over the sigils. Are there more sigils? Okay, that sigil's good. I guess we just have to like scratch out all these sigils. What is this? What is that? Can I crouch? What is that? Stay inside? Oh, wait, I'm scared. This is locked. Wait, what type of game is this? I really don't know what we're getting into, chat. Let's paint over all the sigils. I have to find, I found keys. Paint over. Got you. Great job. That's all the sigils in the basement. My master's keeping something of mine in the safe down there. Get it for me. Well, I already got the keys. Oh, no. He's scary. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, W. What do you want from here? Oh, let me hide in. I'm going to get locked up. Is there something I need from here? We also got Maria's Drowning, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Maria's. We love you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And best few months of my life after rediscovering you. My beautiful angel, give me a hug. That is just like, you guys just like make me so happy. I'm so grateful you guys are here. I just, you guys like stop. Thank you so much for the kind words, my beautiful angel. I love you guys. I don't know what I need from in here because there was nothing in there. Was that not the safe? Oh, who's growling? Should I go upstairs? Maybe I should go upstairs. Okay, let's hit it. Maybe in here? No, let's go upstairs. Okay. Oh, I'm trapped. Oh. Okay, I wasn't expecting that question. Oh. Okay, we found something. Stay inside, safe inside. Bad kitty. Oh, is this me? Like, was I like abusive to Garfield or something? I think I was abusive to Garfield. Wait, this is a lot. Holy shit. Because this is bad kitty and I guess we locked him in here? Huh! I heard footsteps. Oh, he looks chilling outside his dreams. Aw. Oh my god, these are what my drawings look like in fucking, what's that game? Gartic Phone. Next. Blah, blah, dumb music, blindfold, time out. So maybe this is about the owner? Blah, 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 dumb music, blindfold, timeout. Huh. Is this like, I'm guessing Garfield went through a lot with his owner? I miss kitty. No kitty. Oh? Wait, I see a code chat. Reversed. 01876. Someone keep that in mind. 01876. Hold on. Just fixing my camera. Okay. 01876. Okay, we got that. Next. Kitty eated everything. Eated? Everything. Only inside safe. Huh. Interesting. Stay inside. Maybe this is like a story about like what Garfield like went through? Maybe I'm guessing he might have got abused. Okay, let's continue now. We open the safe. Can I take this with us or no? No. Can I open the safe? Can I leave? Please? Please? I did everything you asked me to. I covered the sigils. Where do I go? 1 second. Over here. No, over here. What's that? Oh, the safe. Open up the safe. What's the code? Hey, what's the code, Chan? Open up the safe. 101. How do I input it? 1 second. I'm trying to figure out how to input it. Some nuts. Enter code. 01876. Oh! Oh! Hurry and take the relic and hide! touches you. Can I crouch? I can't crouch. I can't crouch. 1 second. Bitch, that scared the fuck out of me. Bitch, that scared the fuck out of me. Hold on, hold on. I have to paint over all the sigils. 1 second. Okay, paint over. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. He's coming! The killer! Hold on, the killer! No, this game is terrifying. I hate it. I don't like it. Okay, sigil. I have no light. I have no light. Is there a light? I can't turn on the light. Can I find a flashlight? What's this? I can't look at that. Oh, that's a lot of trash bags. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my god, what's happening? So much trash. What's in here? A bed. Hiding. Can I hide? No. What? Not the Minecraft bed. I can sleep. Oh, take a light bulb. What do I need a light? Oh, for the other room. I got a light bulb. Bitch, this is terrifying. Oh my god, I hate it. Where do I put? The light bulb. Inside. Oh, sigil. I'm eating. Do I not throw the relic in the oven? Oh my god. Not the ritual. Oh my god, what's happening? Put lasagna in the oven. Oh. Was that a dream? Whoa. Okay. Who want lasagna? Do I not have that sound of it? Hey. Hey, hey, hey! Who wants lasagna? We got another birthday for Cat Loves Johnny. Let's go and sing happy birthday to Cat Loves Johnny. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cat Loves Johnny. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you so much, Cat Loves Johnny. Make some noise for our beautiful birthday angel. Okay, who wants lasagna? Let's put her in. So I guess I'm the owner now? Lasagna time, 2 minutes. And happy birthday, Dea Johnny. Happy birthday, Dea Johnny. Happy birthday, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Dea Johnny. I hope I said that right. We got a lot of Pisces, but Taurus and Pisces are like super like best friend vibes. So I totally understand. I love you so much, my beautiful angels. Big happy birthdays. Oh my God. Oh my god, why are, like, bitch, you scared the fucking shit out of me. Bitch, I don't know why I was not expecting him to be there. Oh my gosh. That was like a lot. Put away toys. Okay, we gotta put away all the toys for Garfield, I guess. Why is he acting like the dad of the house? Like, it's just giving, like... Do you drink beer? It's giving you drink beer. Okay, let's just put the toys away. I don't know where. Who are you? Is that Goofy? Bitch, is that Goofy or am I tripping? I don't know who that is. It's giving the Snapchat dog filter. That's Odie. Oh, see, I don't know the Garfield lore. Literally, Garfield, I would just sometimes look at the in the newspaper, but I never watched Garfield. Was Odie in the? Love the vibes when it's not like demonic. You know, super vibey. I wonder where I put the toys though. Are my eyes red? I have gems. It was kind of like painful because I almost got some lash glue in my eyes. I probably got some lash glue in my eyes, but I have like 5 gems. And it was like a pain in the fucking ass. Oh, yeah. Okay, thank you guys. Okay. Where did I put the toys? I'm so confused. Toys. Thank you, guys. Oh, maybe in here? Oh, there we go. Toys. We got one. The watch is gonna get so demonic. Something's about to happen. I'm scared. Hi, sugar mommies. Oh, I love you, Sierra. You guys are so nice. Okay. Let's keep on going. I'm like real scared. Someone's gonna just pop up in my face. Or maybe like when the lasagna's done or something. I don't know. Okay. It's giving very much just Kenito Pet energy. very much Kenoodle Pat. I also do really want to replay that game, like, in the future and, like, make, like, write just, like, all different, options so we get, like, a different ending. Because I think, like, depending on, like, what you say, the answers you tell Kenoodle Pat, it can, like, alter, like, the end of the game. So maybe if you guys ever want to see it in the future, I'm so down to replay it. Okay. You cooked? What did you cook? Can you send me a plate? Oh, also guys, I don't know if it's gonna show up in this game, but I completely forgot that I actually updated my like graphic settings. So it's not, it shouldn't be like as blurry. I was doing some like troubleshooting the day I took off, and I was just wondering, like, do you guys notice like any difference? Like, is it slower or is it laggy? I just like, there's no way of me knowing unless like I ask you guys. So it's just for the graphics more, because I did look up like how like sometimes the pixels like are like really shitty, and I actually did change one of the settings. So hopefully like we'll probably be able to tell in like a future game we play this week, since this is more of like a cartoony vibe. Let's go ahead and grab this. Not the Timu PC got an upgrade. She did. She's also been in therapy. Lots of better help. So much better help. What did you cook, my angel? Not Aaliyah saying it's laggy. Aaliyah, oh, my beautiful troll. My beautiful troll under the bridge. We love you so much, Aaliyah. Hi, Matthew, my beautiful angel. How's it going? Happy belated birthday. I'm going to keep saying happy belated birthday to you. Okay. Another toy. We got 6, 7. Okay. Something's so about to happen. I don't know. Stay in your seat. Stay in your seats. Oh no, baby, not the owl neck. Oh, you made champorado. Oh my gosh, that's the Filipino. I don't know if it's a breakfast or dessert, but I think I know what champorado is. Is it like the chocolate? And it's kind of like rice. It's like a chocolate rice pudding. I love champorado. I love champorado. I hope I'm saying that right. It's Latino? I thought it was. Maybe it's both. I don't know why we're putting dot dot dot. I'm talking about different cultures. It's Latino too. Okay, that's so cool. I actually didn't know that, cause I grew up next to like Filipino neighbors since like fourth grade, and I would literally just be around their whole culture. It was so much fun. It was literally so much fun. Miss them. Carla, if you're watching this, I love you, Carla. She's been on the streams a couple times. Wait, okay, I'm forgetting about the toys. ADHD, sorry guys. Such an ADHD moment. Me just rambling. Okay, we got the toy truck. Arroz con leche. Arroz con leche has a similar dessert in the Middle East, which I think, it's just like, I call it rice pudding. I don't know what it means in Arabic, but rice pudding, I have had both, and both are so good. Oh, I love a good rice pudding. I love a good rice pudding. Not me still talking about the food. At least I put the toy away. Okay, this is actually kind of very therapeutic. I know it's about to get super scary, but like, whatever. Still a vibe. We love the duality. Garfield, are you hiding a toy? You were sitting on your keys outside, sir. No? Okay. Where's our last, is this a toy? Oh, we got, Chat? No. I don't wanna touch it. I'm not touching it. I'm not touching. This is that toy from in the basement. I'm okay. This is the one we threw in the fucking oven. Can we get a baking stream soon? Thank you for the cheers, my angel. I'm down. I'm very much down to bring back the baking. I've been loving switching up all the beats we've been doing, like all the different gaming and all the different vibes. It's so much fun, especially playing games with you guys. That's been my favorite so far. Let's go ahead and put our last toy. I'm scared. This is a demonic one. You bitch. You bitch. You bitch. Stop. 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 Okay. No one crosswalks when you have to stop. Oh my gosh. Oh! That stupid dog has been digging in the yard. Go see what he's buried. You'll need the shovel in the garage. No, I don't want to. I don't want to. Get somebody else to do it. Get somebody else to do it! Oh no, literally. 1 second. What's happening here? Am I like tripping? Oh, I'm not tripping. They want me to... Parkour? No, like, why am I going into the void? But there's like a... No, no, I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. Why are we, no, I feel like we just switched maps. I can't see. Where, oh, they got me fucked up. Ruh-roh. No, Ruh-roh's right. Platform. Platform. Is that a platform? Oh, oh. Wait, huh? Oh, I found it. Oh, I fell. Oh, okay, no jump scares. I thought it was gonna jump scare me if I died. Okay, up. You bitch, stop falling. Oh my God, wait, this is actually a lot. 1 second, guys. Girl, what? You bitch. Am I not supposed to be jumping on that? You bitch. Okay. Okay. Where's the next one? Oh! Wait, why is it so sensitive? Wait, it's sensitive as fuck. Oh my God, it's sensitive as fuck. Ah! Oh my God, I fell again. Hold space. Oh, hold space. Oh, okay. Thank you guys. I didn't know to hold space. I was so confused. Wait, I'm still falling. Wait 1 second, chat. Okay. Okay, I think I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay. It's a little bit wonky. She's a little bit wonky. Okay, she's like super wonky. One moment, chat. Also, I'm like low-key a little bit tipsy for this. But this is like difficult enough sober. Like, holy shit. What? 1 second, chat. We're like in the void. Okay. There's one. Next one. Right there. Jump. You bitch. It's, sorry, chat, it's so glitchy. Very much portals. Yes, portals. Okay. Up. Okay, up. There we go. Next one. Your makeup looks good. Thank you, Diddy Boo, my angel. Whoa. Okay, moon jump. There we go. Where are we going? We're pretty high up now. Where are we going? What are we doing? Oh, see you. Holy shit. Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh, I'm scared. This is scary. This is more scary just to complete. It's getting smaller. Ah! Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God, it's giving pebble. Oh, it's giving fucking pebble, you bitch. Oh my God. Ah! Okay, I ate. I ate. Okay. Okay, okay. 1 second, let's find the next one. Oh my God, we're so high up. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so nerve-wracking. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh my God. It's so dark and so nerve-wracking. Oh my gosh. It's right there. For Rue. Oh! Oh! Oh, for Rue. For Rue. W. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no, bro. Oh, do you see that, bitch? Oh my gosh. OMG. 1 second. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Let me like prepare it. Holy shit. Holy shit. W. Oh my God, W. I'm doing amazing. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so nerve-wracking. Oh my God. Okay. Here we go. For Rue. For Rue. Oh. Okay, W, oh my God. Wait, that like, I don't know how to feel. That was like, I wasn't expecting that question, my soul. W's the chat for Valerie coming in with the sub. This is pretty. W's the chat for Valerie. Who you bitch? Did I die? Damn, I went that high up. I might as well. Open the gates. Thank you so much, Valerie. Happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you, my beautiful angel. Okay. Where are we at? Wait. Oh, I'm on a... Oh, I thought this was a cutscene. I said, okay, B-roll. I said, okay, B-roll. Girl, it's me. I'm the drama. Okay, wait. Can I fly? Can I fly? Bitch, where do I go? Oh. Whoa. Oh, this is pretty. Oh my God, this is so pretty. Wait, when is... Oh, okay, we got this. A little parkour moment, a little only a moment. Kind of fun. How are my beautiful angels doing tonight? Oh, oh, you bitch. How are my beautiful angels doing tonight? Did you guys have a great Friday? What did you do? What are you doing right now? I love asking that. Oh, I missed a coin. Do I have to get all the coins? Probably. Okay, let's keep going. Fuck, skincare, pooping, not pooping. You ate sushi, you're cooking, you've been having drinks, you miss Album Wars. I do want to bring it back, but with a twist. You, oh, that's a lot. Ramen, we love ramen. We love ramen. I actually did try, one of those noodles. I forgot the name of it, but I still tried it for the first time and it was insane. Oh, it was so good. What, Bodak. I did try Bodak for the first time and it was life-changing. Bodak. Okay. And it was, I think it was like a, it was a red one. I think it was the tomato spicy chicken or something. But that was so, I was like, whoa, not bulldog, girl. No. I said bulldog. We're having some vodka in our tea tonight. I did also have a drink with my bestie after dinner before I got on. It was a vibe. We love Imani. She, I've talked about her in my past stream. She's a really like very talented cook. She knows how to throw down. Like, oh my gosh, the things she's made me, hibachi. She's made me like, oh my gosh, just like, the greatest soul food I like have ever had. Oh my gosh. And oh my God, so many different Asian plates of food. Like, she's really just so talented. We love Imani. Okay, this is very fun. Until I fall. I did not say bulldog. I did not say bulldog. Did I say bulldog? Did I? I did not say bulldog. I said bulldog. Why are we gaslighting? Why are we gaslighting right now? Please, you bitch. One second. I'm gonna lock in now. Am I not saying it right? Okay, can you like put it in like the, with like the, what's it called? Can you put it with like a dash for me to pronounce it correctly? Because obviously I'm fucking it up. Okay. I just took a huge jump. Holy shit! Oh my God! Okay. Ah! Ah! Okay, I keep forgetting to hold space. I got it now. I'm locked in. Let's get it. Let's go. Sorry. Okay. I also just love talking to you guys. It's my favorite part of the day. We all know this. Bulldog. It's not bulldog. 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 Did I say bulldog? Bulldog. Okay, let me lock in now. Let me lock in now. Oh my gosh. Okay, holy shit. Wait, why do I want this as my background? We also got Soph, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Soph, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. I said that correctly, right? We love you, Soph. Bulldog. Ah! Bulldog. Sorry, I almost fell. So where am I? Oh my gosh. Okay. Bulldog. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Okay. Holy shit. Oh my god, my heart. Oh my god. Ah! Okay. No! You bitch! Wait, why are they making this difficult? I want to get to the lore. Stop making this difficult. Okay. Wait, that jump was crazy. Okay. Who said sweetener? Oh, I love you, Nymph. I'm so grateful for you, my angel. I really also just love, like, cozy vibes like this, even though it's probably not gonna be cozy after I beat this. But it's very cozy right now. Okay. Even though this is so anxiety inducing, but so much fun. I love these only up type games. Okay. Hold on. No, this is actually like so difficult. Like, for like a story game, like, let's stick to the story. This is a lot of only up. We also got Self coming in with another.
A gift is sub. Yo.
W's in the chat for sub! W's in the chat for sub, my beautiful angel. This is so hard. Sorry, guys. One second. Let me lock in now. Can I do this really far jump? Oh! Wait, that was crazy. Wait, that was a crazy jump. That was a crazy jump. I'm cracked out. Holy shit. One second. Okay. Also, like, doing this tipsy, not for the faint of heart, chat. Not for the faint of heart, but I'm locking in, tipsy and all. For Rue. It was for Rue. Until it wasn't. W's in the chat for Rue. Also, W's in the chat for Self coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yeah. I almost got it though. W's in the chat for Self. We love you so much, Self. Thank you for all your support tonight, my angel. It's okay. I really love these vibes. I love also like Q&A vibes as well. So if you have any questions, I'm so down while I try and complete this. We love catching a vibe while I try and complete this shit. Holy shit. Okay. I'm gonna do another big jump. Let's get it. Woo! Self, stop it! Self, what are you doing? I'm gonna play the sound effect for you. I guess now we got Self coming in with
five gifted subs.
That sound effect is very fitting for the clouds. W's the chat for Self, everybody. I love you so much, Self. Literally stop. What time do I go live every night? 9 p.m. PST. I love you so much, Self, my beautiful angel. Thank you for all your support. I'm gonna beat this for you, my angel. We got this. We're locked in. Am I live on Grindr? Like the one from Olive Garden? No. I never bought that. I never purchased that. I know they have it on the TikTok shop. I didn't. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, also guys, I have a little predicament we have to talk about. I do have a little predicament I have to talk to you guys about, and it's about to get messy. Because I received an email. I need to play the sound effect. Let me get on top of this hill. I'm about to tell you guys about the email I received, and we're gonna dig and figure out who sent me this email. W's in the fucking chat. W's in the fucking chat because I just beat that shit and now I can tell you the story. W's in the run me by W. Okay, so tell me why I was on my run, as I do, and after my run, I check my email. Perfect music, actually. After my run, I go ahead and check the email. My business email. I'm not getting sued. I check my business email and I see an email from something called Only. And I was like, oh, emotes in the chat. I would love for you to stand up right now. Jaw-dropping moment. I need you to stand up right now. Who tried signing up for an only account with my business email? Please let me know. I need y'all to stand up. And I don't even want, not only that, I don't want to talk about what they made the username chat. Guys, like, guys, the email, the business email is for when a very beautiful record company gives me a beautiful record deal and we go on tour. Not for that, okay, babes? Let's make it clear. Who was it? Not Chelsea. Oh my gosh, like, you guys are crazy. I'm not gonna repeat what they made the username, but I was just like, okay, oh. As I sip my morning tea. Let's go ahead and continue. Now there's an hour and 36 minutes left until the lasagna is completed. So let's now go ahead and get the shovel from the garage. Oh, we went through a whole moment. That was us going through the garage. That one step we took, I completely forgot. This game is kind of mindfucky. We also got Fred G coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Fred G, everybody. Make some noise, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Fred G. Thank you so much. Oh, and Yasmina has a birthday for your friend, my beautiful angel. Let's go ahead and sing happy birthday to Yasmina. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Yasmina. Happy beautiful birthday to you. Happy beautiful birthday, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Yasmina. And thank you so much for being so supportive along with Fruggy. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for everything. We also got Self coming in with
a gift is sub.
Run it up, yo. Run it up. W's in the fucking chat for Self. We love you, Sub. Literally, stop. I believe it should say what game this is on the Twitch stream, but it's called The Last Monday, and it's a horror game about Garfield. So I believe Garfield is probably trying to kill me. I don't know why. We're trying to get to the bottom of it. So we're going to go ahead and enter the garage now and try and get that shovel. I don't know where the garage is, though. But yeah, he's low-key, like, definitely probably going to kill us. Shovel, garage. Can we go out here yet? Finish my chores. Okay, so the garage is not there. Maybe we have to find a key for the garage. Possibly. Because all the other doors are... Oh, this one. Let's get it. W. Okay. We got the shovel. We're gonna now go dig up whatever the dog has buried in the yard. Wonderful. So excited. Oh, I'm so excited. It better just be a toy. Oh, it better be like a lunchbox or something, you know what I mean? Like a little memorabilia moment, you know? And let's go ahead and check outside and see what we are. I'm scared. Bitches, that's not Goofy. What's his name? I'm still gonna call him Goofy. We also have Bindi, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 5 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat for Bindi. We love you, Bindi. Thank you so much for supporting me for 5 months. I love you so much, my angel. Or however long it's been. We are, like, you know, past Twitch, but I love you so much, Bindi. Thank you so much for everything, my angel. Odie. Sorry, guys. His name is Odie. Okay, Odie. What did you fucking find? I don't want to say that. They're going to think the dogs are going to think I'm talking to them. You guys are such good boys. Okay. Dig. I'm scared. What is this game? This is a Garfield game, my beautiful angel. We found a ball. Oh my God. Okay, that's normal. What is this game? This is Mario Kart. A bone. Okay, simple. A newspaper, easy. Breezy, beautiful cover girl. Oh, that's just so pleasant. September, where are we? Oh, that was just so gorgeous. The cat, what? Our new home. Where is he? I found us someplace quiet to stay. How long are we staying here? How long was I out? So now we're in September. I guess me and Garfield have moved. And we just found whatever dead animal was inside there. That was so pleasant. Wow. That was a moment. Also, Cold Steel Bread, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 7 months, my beautiful angel. I just love switching up the beat because this is like very dark. W's in the chat for Cold Steel Bread, everybody. Make some noise. We left Garfield? Or is Garfield here? Thank you so much, Cold Steel Bread. I love you so much, my angel. And thank you so much for everything. Literally for all these past months. Did I pass something? What did we pass? That's locked, I think. Maybe I have some bags in the car. No bags in the car. Is this live scripted? Yes, girl. I'm looking at the teleprompter right now, girl. Yes. Oh, wait, hold on. It's telling me to hurry up. Okay, let's go. Garfield? Other side babes? Oh, we're moving out. Oh, is this our house? Is this our house and now we're moving? Like, is this a different house or the same one? I'm confused. Do I go this way? Take a look around. Oh. Okay, I don't know what that was. It's not 11-11. You guys stop. We also got Nate. Can you guys stop? We got Nay coming in with a sub, or Nay Nai. Is it Nay Nai? Nay Nai? Nay Nai. I'm so terrible with names. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. I love you more. I also made you a llama rose bouquet. Look it up on TikTok. Can you tag me, my angel? That's so cute. Thank you so much, my angel. I would love to take a look at that. Feel free to tag me, my angel. Oh, it's 11-11 for y'all. Yeah, go ahead and make your wish. It still counts. It literally still counts. Make that wish, my beautiful angels. I guess we're still taking a look around. So let's keep looking. Okay. We're looking. Okay. What is that? Oh, that's the shovel. Oh, we love that. Yes, memories. Beautiful memories. Gorgeous memories. Yes. Okay. Still taking a look around. Did I miss anything? Nothing here. Can't go in here. Anything in here? A tape. Oh, tape. Not a tape. Tape. We got tape for something. Not sure for what. Let's go back out. Okay. Maybe something for open. Oh, perfect. W. That's what I like to see. Yes, baby. Oh, hand it over, Pookie. Yes, baby. Okay. Now we have protection. I don't know what we have protection for, but we're probably gonna need it because Garfield is very scary. Also, where did Garfield go? Chat. And what's here? This is giving a Mario pipe. It's giving very much Princess Peach, Super Mario 64. Like, who's gonna pop out of there? What's this? Wire cutters. Okay, we got some wire cutters. Maybe for something in here? Are we gonna jump start the car? GTA vibes? No. Okay, maybe something for here? No. Maybe that's for here? No. Oh, Aaliyah, you're hilarious, my beautiful angel. Okay. Nothing in there. That's locked. I'm trying to figure out what we would need box cutters for. Looking. Not the shout out. Aaliyah, I think you've gotten more shout outs than like promotion during the Super Bowl. I think, girl, we've shouted you out more times than I think I've shouted myself out. Can you even do that? I don't know. Like, literally, your support is astounding, my angel. Okay. Why did that? Gasoline. Okay, we got gasoline. Whose place is this? Who am I talking to? It's ours now. Nobody's coming back here. What does that mean? And where are... How long was I out? Why'd you make me do this? What'd you make me do this time? Wait, where is he? Is he in my thoughts? Because I'm not seeing... Oh! You are my servant! You are my... Bitch... My reflection scared me more than anything. To remember your place. Remember my place. Get dressed. I am not the master. Okay, I think we might have disrespected Garfield. Also, I don't know what's in there. It kind of looks like candy corn. But missing like the yellow and the red. Look, kind of looks like a baby carrot. We got some cranberry pineapple splash on the ground. Oh, that's my tongue.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Okay, let's get dressed, chat. We also got Eli the Butt Cheek Conqueror coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Eli the Butt Cheek Conqueror. Thank you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, for supporting the stream. Happy 4 months, my beautiful angel. W's in the chat. We love you, Eli. We also got Amanda coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Amanda. We love you, Amanda. Happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much. Thank you so much for supporting me for 6 months now, and I love you both. Let's go ahead and put on our clothes now. Are those clown shoes? Okay. Okay. Let's get in the car now. Let's get in the car now. Okay. Okay. Oh! What's that? Let's not do that. Let's not do that. Let's chill. Okay. Let's get in the car, chat. Let's get it. Let's go. Uh-uh. 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 Okay. Thank you. Oh! Beautiful! Love this. Oh, that looks great. What a beautiful setting. Cut the phone line. Okay. Let's go ahead and cut the phone line. Can I see though? We have no light. Chat, we gotta cut the phone line. I'm scared. Phone line. Let's follow the phone line maybe. Is this the phone line? I'm gonna just walk. Oh, it's not there. Okay. Connect into the house maybe? Is it inside the home? Maybe. Is this our home now? Is this the new home we're moving into? Oh, I think so. We can't get in though. Whose Toyota is that? I don't know. Wait, hold on. Let me try and find the phone line first, chat. Cut the phone line. Oh, is it right here in front of my face? Blinking in front of my face. Oh, we're slow today. Sorry, chat. Okay. Oh, we're climbing. Yes, Miley. Hold space bar. Oh, period. Oh, we're getting up there. Okay. It kind of is giving me Slenderman a bit. Cut the wire. Why are we cutting the wire? Silence the dog. What do you mean by that? What do you mean by silence the dog? What do you mean by silence the dog? No. Oh, no, baby. Oh, I'm good. Oh, my God. Yeah, let's pet it. You're so right. Let's not jump to conclusions. Oh, it's okay, puppy. I'm so scared to press E. Oh, I'm so scared to press E. No! No! Oh my God, we're literally invading their home. I hate it. No, I literally hate it. No, I hate it. No, I literally hate it. No. That's so, oh my God, not us invading. Also like, guys, where is Garfield? Like, is he in my head now? Did he possess us? I think Garfield possessed the owner. Just maybe. Oh, we're going from the back. Oh, we're shooting. Not the Game Boy. Oh! Wait, why is this dark? Like not the brightness dark, but like the setting, like the story. Are we playing as the kid in the house or am I playing as the killer? We're playing as, no. Wait, that's terrifying. No, that's terrifying. Okay. Something light. Oh. One to yell, two to stay quiet. Is that the owner? Those are the clown shoes. The Clown Stomper 3000s. Oh, brother. Okay. Well, Chad, I'm gonna just mind my business, right, Chad? Let's go ahead and stay quiet. Yeah. Not scream, right, Chad? Two? We're saying two? Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's stay quiet. Oh, not Rochella. Oh, they wanted a nibble. Oh, okay, well, let's... You bit... Did I just eat him? I hope not. Oh, I hope... Oh, you're fast. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God, Rochella is crazy. Who's on main stage? Come back. Get your... You bitch. Come on, Rochella. You motherfucker, where is it? You. I have a sound effect for you. Oh, I. One more round. Hold on.
Damn it, bitch! I said let you.
Got you, bitch. Munch on my fucking food. W's in the fucking chat. Rochella, no fucking more. W's in the fucking chat. Oh, am I drugged? Oh, we're poisoned. Oh, we're in a dark hallway now. Oh, let's go. Very dark hallway. Elle, thank you for the cheers, my angel. This might be my apartment after I moved in last year. No, it's not my angel. It could never be Rochella. That was Rochella. We also got Charlotte 444 coming in with a sub. W's in the fucking chat for Charlotte 444. Yeah. W's in the fucking chat. Happy 5 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Charlotte. Oh, wait. We're in a prison cell. An underground prison moment. Very much American Horror Story. Asylum. Very much. I never took French. Sorry, I was never a French. I always took Spanish in high school. Where are my French girls at though? Also, We also got Andrea, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Andrea. Happy 10 months, my beautiful angel. Okay, Andrea. We love you, Andrea, my angel. Happy 10. Oh. Okay, Illuminati. Okay. Oh. Where are we going? Oh, I'm on drugs. Because I got poisoned. Oh, we're in the cell. Right, chat? I think so. I love you, promise, my beautiful angel. Hey, shit! Not the fucking cat statue, you bitch. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, television, yes! What are we watching? Humpty Dumpty? Oh, no. No food? Okay, Mr. Yes, Halloween Town. What's happening? We're locked up by Garfield right now. Oh, Garfield's owner. Oh, Wait, I'm still watching though. If I'm locked up, I'm gonna catch a vibe. Oh, no more vibe? Oh. Talker yell! We also got Love Hannah coming in with the sub. Happy 5 months, my beautiful angel. I love you more. W's the chat for Love Hannah, and I'm not talking Montana. W's in the fucking chat. Oh, I didn't do either. I didn't do either. I'm scared. Is he crying? He's crying! Eat or don't eat. Wait, guys, he was crying. He's going through it. Eat or don't eat, one or two, chat. Okay, we'll do one. That was not pleasant to the ear, but I'll go. What's this say? He yes would go? Did you see these symbols, yes or no? Yeah, I did. I don't want to answer though. Should I answer? I did see those symbols. Well, not in real life. I'm not going to answer. I'm silent. Silence is the option. I'll say silent. I don't know what that means. Yes! More TV. W. Wait, what? This is a real cartoon, right, chat? I think so. Felix the cat. Wait, also like, where's the owner? Oh, is this like life imitates art? Like that's good. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Oh no, I'm sorry that my master is keeping you down here. Let's get you out of here. No, don't touch me. Don't touch me, you bitch. No, don't touch me. Don't fucking touch me. We also got, we also got Jazz coming in with a sub. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh my God. Wow. It's been a night, chat. W's in the chat for Jazz coming in with a sub. With a prime sub, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, Jazz. Happy birthday whenever it's your birthday. It could be next year. Happy birthday. We love you, my beautiful angel. Run upstairs. Get outside. Wait, why are you helping me? Wait, why are you helping me? Why are you helping me? I don't trust you. Oh! Let's play a game! Have you ever played with firepower, Zuko? Yes! Long ago, the Four Nations, what? Okay! Get firepower? Wait, guys, I'm literally about to be a firebender. Oh, do I have to take it? Get firepower. How do I get that? Do I have to get my own? Not him literally teleporting. Can I take it? Oh, fun. I love a good mini game. Also, I hope you guys like are having like an amazing weekend so far. And I hope you guys are like, just, you know, mentally like doing well and just like making sure you guys are like having a sense of peace of mind and just remembering that like everything is gonna be so okay and just gorgeous and you're gonna so follow your passions and stick through with your passions and, you know, just make it out and just whatever you truly want to do in life, you're gonna do. You know, I just feel like you guys have to know. I feel like you guys, I just have to let you know that whatever you may be going through, anything you ever go through in life, you will make it through and you'll make it out strong, successful, wiser, prettier, skin glowing, you know, therapy and all. Whatever you gotta do, however you find peace in life, you get that peace. You deserve it. And that's just facts. That's just facts, babe. And yeah, I've just also been like trying to take my own advice and like rest more because I have been going like every single night. Let's see how you do in the maze, not the maze. But yeah, like it's been like a learning lesson still to me, like in life, to just like keep remembering to like take it easy on myself and like focus on health and stuff like that. So yeah, just want to let you guys know that you guys are like very much protected and loved, and you're gonna just, whatever you truly think you want to do in life, you're gonna go for it and it's gonna turn out amazing. And I love you all. So just thought I had to let you know. Oh, I love you so. Oh. Okay. Oh, I can shoot them. Bitch, that like turned on my fight or flight. I forgot I had fire. That literally triggered my fight or flight. I was like, okay, yes, White Castle. Not a castle in the back. Was that intentional? Are they White Castle burgers? Okay. Come on. Not the maze. Ah! Oh, it's lasagna. Oh, it's literally the lasagna. We're tripping balls right now. Oh, we're tripping balls right now. Holy shit! Back up! Back up! Oh my god, personal space. Give me 6 feet, you fucking bitch! Yeah, not the phone. Oh, W, checkpoint. Whose phone is ringing? Also, guys, can we talk about how AT&T, out of nowhere, I have AT&T, by the way, and I was on a walk with my dogs, like, low-key, like, late, and I lost service out of nowhere, and it scared the fuck out of me. Like, I kept, like, restarting my, like, cellular, like, data, and it kept saying, like, SOS, SOS, and I was like, is this, like, SZA promo? I was so confused, and, like, I kept doing it on and off. I was like, I'm going crazy, and it really got me thinking, chat. It really got me thinking, like, guys, like, imagine how the world would react if everything just turned off. Like, that was such a, like, subtle thing to happen, but, like, low-key just was such a big inconvenience for such a small thing to happen. And imagine, like, I don't know, it's crazy. Like, we depend so much on our phones. It's kind of wild. We used to gather berries and hunt, and now we're just, you know, like, I'm an iPad baby. I'm gonna keep it a bug. I mean, iPhone baby. I don't use an iPad, but you get what I mean. Like, I'm so glued to my phone. So it's just, like, crazy to think about. I don't know. And also, can we talk about that one Netflix movie that the Obamas made? Like, I didn't watch it. Wait, I hear a phone ringing. But whatever that moment was, I saw clips of it, and I was like, are y'all, like, letting us know something? I was like, are you guys, like... like, low-key, like, hinting. Did you guys see it? Did anybody see it? It was crazy. Where does this maze end? Yeah, the Obamas produced a movie. It was, like, a thriller action something. Oh, I thought everyone knew about it. It was, like, about, like, Tesla's, like, going crazy. I thought literally everyone was talking about it. Am I being gaslit? I think I'm being gaslit. One second. Okay. Yeah, look, we can watch the trailer on YouTube. It looked creepy. Like, it looked like creepy is in a way, like, them, like, discussing and, like, using, like, topics that are, like, you know, like, very much, like, apocalyptic, but, like, low-key could happen vibes. You know what I mean? Very much, like, Black Mirror vibes. Also, so crazy how we're literally living in Black Mirror right now. Like, can we talk about it? Not to sound all, like, podcasty, but, like, guys, like, they literally can't even come up with Black Mirror ideas anymore because, bitch, we're in it. Like, all the AI that, like, people have now, like, all the fucking, like, especially the Apple Vision shit is just a beginning. Like, it's so crazy to think about that, like, holy shit, like, imagine how much this is all going to evolve in, like, give or take, like, 2 years, 1 year even. I don't know, chat. It's scary to think about, but it's real. It's, like, real shit. Am I AI? Yes. At this point, babe. I don't know where this fucking end is. Where the fuck is the end to this maze? We also got Ray, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift of sub.
Yeah. I could shoot that shit. W's in the chat for Ray, everybody. I'm trying to get to the castle. I know. We're trying to get to Princess Peach. But yeah. Also, I'm so down to have, like, a little reaction moment tonight, guys. Like, I feel like it's been too long since all the, like, YouTube reactions and, like, TikTok reactions. I definitely want to, like, so catch a vibe after this crazy shit. I also do have a commercial that Rihanna made for us. And I want to sing one more Rihanna song. Maybe blind karaoke. I should have fun tonight. Oh, where the fuck is this fuck-ass entrance? Like, girl, I feel like I've been going forever. Did I find it? Oh my god, I think I found it. Oh my god, I think I found it. Oh, I'm the goat. I'm the goat. Almost found it. Hold on. This is kind of fun. Like, relaxing, but, like, scary at the same time. I mean, not this part, but, like, the... Game in general. Okay. Hold on. W! W! SpongeBob? SpongeBob? SquarePants? Why Loki look like the caveman version of SpongeBob? You know exactly which one I'm talking about. No, like that's literally the caveman SpongeBob. I will show for reference. I will very much show you for reference. Just so everyone can have a clearer picture. I'm pulling it up. We also got Soph My Angel coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yeah. Run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for my beautiful angel. Soph, Soph, you need to stop. I love you so much, my angel. Thank you for all your support. Just you being here is just everything, my beautiful angel. W's in the fucking chat for Soph, everybody. But girl, this one. No, literally this one, girl. Like, tell me that is not him. Oh my God, even, oh my God. Like, literally, that's literally him. Okay, crossover. But who is this? Oh, it's the lasagna. Well, that explains the square shape. That explains, that's his brother. I mean, I guess that's what, like, in real life, the sponge was doing, like, cleaning up the mess of the lasagna. But it's okay. I thought it was K-Man SpongeBob. That's the first, it popped up on the screen. I was like, SpongeBob? I was like, what? Okay. Oh, yes, 7-Eleven. Oh, never mind. Q. Also, yes, we're Q, everybody. So 7-Eleven colors, though. Okay. Oi! Hello? Hello? Wait, why am I here? Wait, literally, why am I here? I'm not going in there. Can I steal? We're not stealing. We also got Kyra coming in with a sub. I love you more, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. W's in the chat bar. Kyra. We love you so much, Kyra. Thank you for being the beautiful angel you are and just being so supportive. Every time I see you, my angel, we love you, Kyra. Happy 2 months, my angel. Who said Brandy Melville entrance? Brandy Melville entrance is crazy. Thank you, Ezra. Wait, that's crazy. I mean, honestly, facts. Facts. We also got Soph, my angel. Can you stop, girl?
A gift is sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Soph. Soph, literally stop. I love you. Just you being here is enough for us, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, my angel. Am I stealing or not? No? Oh my gosh. That was so obnoxious. That was so obnoxious. Okay. Do I just leave? Am I getting gas? We're not pumping gas. Okay. We're not pumping gas. I'm not going out in the dark. So there must be some... Sir! Oh, girl, what's wrong? Wait, should I do it? Wait, should I do it? But why is he crying? Why are we crying, baby? No, we also got Soph. Stop it.
A gift is sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Soph. Do I have to? I think I have to kill him. It's okay. I do like a little broil moment. Broiling the top to make it crispy. Chef a kiss. We also got Bruce Wayne Lover coming in with a sub. Happy 5 months, my angel. W's in the chat for Bruce Wayne Lover. We love you, Bruce Wayne Lover and Soph. Thank you, guys. Dracarys, I'm sorry. Owner. Am I Garfield? Who did I just kill? Where am I now? I'm so confused. I don't know. You're more beautiful. beautiful bow, my beautiful angel. Also, Soph, you need to stop coming in with another.
A gift is sub. Yeah.
Run it up for Soph, everybody. Go crazy, go stupid. I love you guys so much. Thank you, Bone. Thank you, Soph. I'm confused. You're confused. We're confused. I don't know what's happening. And now we're back. Oh, I mean, in the game summary, it says that every Monday is repeating. But damn, this is a lot of different Mondays and a lot of different shit happening in every single Monday. We haven't even been repeating. Maybe the same day Monday, but damn, babe, this has felt like a week, babe. A variety of days. And back in your seat again. Okay. Well, that's repeating. Are we making lasagna again? No more lasagna. Okay, we're making no more lasagna. Wait, I thought we moved. What happened to moving in the new house? I totally forgot that happened. Interesting. New door open, maybe? Let's check the garage. Should I talk to you? He's still big chilling. Big chilling. Locked. Let's go outside. Locked. Let's see what's in the fridge. No. Let's look at... Okay, Soph. We got Soph coming in with...
5 gifted subs. Yeah.
My beautiful angel. Stop it. Thank you so much for being the beautiful angel you are. I can't thank you enough. And you've been just so supportive over the past months. And I love you so much, Soph. Thank you for being the beautiful angel you are. W's the chef for our angel self, everybody. They're due. I apologize, but they are due. What day are we? Oh, we're on Halloween. Oh, we're not on Halloween. We're on October 10th. Okay. Huh. Well, all the doors are locked. Let's maybe turn on his TV. We're turning on his TV. You're welcome. My master's hiding a surprise for us in the garage. Am I the master? Why keep saying my master? Who am I playing as? I'm still trying to figure out like who the main character is. Unless he's just, you're playing as a kid. Interesting. Well, let's find a way into the garage. We are John. Is John the owner? Or the kid? I don't know. Okay, very intriguing. Let's continue. Let's try and find our way into the garage, which was over there, but is locked. So let's figure out how to get in. Maybe a key of some sort somewhere. Are you sitting on the key again? He was sitting on the key outside. We can't go outside yet. Is it 11:11? Girl. I looked at my phone so fast. Okay, it's 10:43. Girl, my reflexes. I jumped. I fall for it every time. You guys are believable. Sorry. You're very... Not each ball. Yes, each ball. I've started using each ball. And the first time I tried using it, I spelled it wrong. I think I spelled Ebjaw. I definitely spelled Ebjaw. We should add an each ball emote. That's a vibe. Each ball. Anyways, okay. Where is the key? Maybe. Also, wasn't there a closet in here? Or am I tripping? What is it? I just bursted out laughing. That's Ebjaw. I actually found out about it. Not. Oh, a chair. Oh. Maybe this is gonna let us to somewhere. Didn't know I could pick that up. Oh, we can't. Too thick. Where should I put the chair, chat? Maybe up here. W. Is it the new LOL? I mean, I don't think people use it as often, but I've started using it. It is just a bit more like expressive than LMAO, because like when you say each ball, is it each ball or Ebjaw? Each ball. When you say each ball, what in the millennial? Is it a millennial thing? I see it on Twitter. I see it like, all over Twitter. Anytime I am on Twitter, that's, I do see a lot of people saying Eepjaw. But like, for context, like, let's say like, it's just something really funny and you want to express that you like reacted with expressive laughter in that moment that you actually did see it, then you would put Eepjaw. Then you would put Eepjaw. Just because like, it's a bit more like, like that's Eepjaw. Like, I actually do tend to do that a lot when I look at my phone. And so the one time I did try using it, I definitely said Eepjaw. But yeah, maybe a Gen X thing. I don't know. Okay. Anyways, what I get the key for? The garage? Okay. Use it in a sentence? It's like LMAO, babe. You wouldn't use it in a sentence. It's more like you wouldn't say it out loud. Type B. You know what I mean? You don't understand? Eepjaw. I just bursted out laughing. Ah. Sigils. What's up with the sigils? The TV stopped? Hey! Okay, yes, Samara. Yes, Purge. We also got Soph coming in with
a gift is sub. Yo.
Stop it, Soph. Debbie's in the fucking chat for Soph. Soph, my beautiful angel, you need to stop being the beautiful angel you are. Like, literally stop. What is going on? What's up with this generator? Hold on, what's here? Not the spells. Oh, I'm okay. I'm good. Oh! Oh, okay, Colt. Oh. Oh, this is like, are we at the pyramids? Oh, we're at the pyramids, honey. Oh, we're in the hieroglyphics. Wait, why are we here? Is Garfield like a sphinx? Like he's like an Egyptian god or something? Whoa, what's going on? Very much giving mummy, the return of the mummy. Yes, very much mummy. What is that? Is that the cat? Place your burden into the chest. Girl, what am I looking at? Girl, who is she? Who is she? Who are you? Okay, let's place our what? My burden to the chest. We're placing our burden. Oh, this creepy ass statue. Oh. Not Eepjaw. Let the bell take the place of your master's voice. Huh? Come forward. What are you doing? What are you doing? Let your blindness be your master's blind. Huh? Find your freedom into the darkness? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like that. It's giving very much ritual. I'm not a fan. I don't know what's happening. Treasures of Egypt. We're at a museum. We were tripping balls at a fucking museum. You came back, of course. The keys were right where you said. That was a lot. The guard will return soon. Are these my own thoughts? Open the display case. Oh, I'm not touching that. Rule number one, don't touch anything. And then you'll share your power with me. As soon as we get out of here, that's Garfield talking to us. Open the display case. Rule number one, don't touch anything that does not belong to you. Y'all just saw that game Adam Eden. The one we were playing about the scary ship? Yeah. Do not touch what does not belong. You know how they opened up that one box? I know you guys saw it on TikTok. They opened some random old ass box from Egypt and it was like in the tombs or some shit and they literally opened it up. And that shit, and I just know something got out of it. I just know something got out of that. I don't know. Okay, let's open the display case. Which one? Because there's like, oh, this one? Oh, the cat one. Oh, we're asking for it. Get out now. Oh, we're really asking for it. Oh, brother. Not a stealing. What are you doing? Why are we stopping? What is he about to do? We've been driving for 2 days straight. I need to get some sleep. Let me take over for a while. Not the demon. Wait, what do you mean? I want to share my power with you. Are we talking to the kitty? I'm like, who am I? What is my identity, baby? I don't even know what my identity is, love. Not this shit again. We're possessed, babe. Oh, we're possessed, babe. Oh no, baby. It's pretty good though. We also got Mia, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Mia. We love you, Mia, my angel. Happy 3 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And thank you for making my night, my angel. Always happy to catch a vibe with you, my angel. This is the Garfield game. Oh, I hate it. April. What? You're supposed to be asleep. Who's down there? A baby? We're back in the house. What have you done? What did I do? Yo, we're back in September? Where are we? Is it the cat that's doing this? Oh my gosh. This game dark as hell. Oh, it's all because we're down here with this fucking book. I guess we got some we've been tripping balls a lot, like hallucinating a lot. And I guess when we looked at this, we just tripped the fuck out. Oh, hell no. Get me out of What is in the garage? I don't know! What is my master hiding? I don't know! Oh my god, I hate it. I just got lightheaded. I hate it. Oh my god, I rebuke. I literally rebuke. Oh my gosh. Oh no, baby. Weird as fuck. Oh my god, that was the owner now. Okay. What the fuck is that? The sigils. These help protect us. Body, mind, time, space. Oh, this is some crazy shit. What is this? I never wanted to hurt anyone. And I know that you didn't mean to hurt anyone either. The voice that made you do those things used to make me do those things too. But now it talks to you. But now that it talks to you, it can't control me. And I've learned how to stop it. Oh, so this might have happened to the owner. And now this demon has latched onto me. I'm assuming. When the stars align, we can destroy it. Until then, you'll have to stay inside the house. Put on the headphones and play the music to keep the voice out of your head. Whatever the voice says or shows you, don't believe it. It only wants to hurt people. I'm sorry, John. So John, that is the owner. That's the owner talking to us. So we're actually not the owner right now. Interesting. Very interesting. So I guess we're playing as someone else, which is confusing. I don't know. Let's continue. Okay. So what was I supposed to do? Oh, grab the headphones and listen to my music. Damn, big ass feet. Who are you? Oh my God. Oh, that was the owner. I think that's the owner. That's the owner. Right? I don't know who that is. Okay. Let me find the headphones and just do as I'm told. Because I'm trying to survive. That's John. Oh, here's the headphones. A vibe. Where should I go, chat? So just play the music. And just whatever the voice shows you, don't listen to it. I'm scared. Where do I go? Very much Minecraft. Huh? What's this? If the voice talks over you, I'll have to put you in timeout until it's safe. What is the voice?
Nothing there. Nothing there. The voice has gotten us into trouble. We'll have to stay here for a while. It says I'm sleepy. Are we about to fall asleep? Should I sleep in there? Where should I sleep? I fuck with the music. The music's a vibe. We can't go there. Maybe let's go to the bed? What is that? Another lockbox? Oh, we go to sleep next to John? Am I Garfield? am I Garfield now, Chad? I may just be Garfield now. I'm mad confused. John is the owner. Oh my god, Aaliyah. Okay, I guess let's go to sleep. Interesting. We're still a kid. We've been a kid this whole time. Not who is Garfield. Girl, I almost answered that. Only 10 days to go. I love the music though. This is a vibe. Okay. Yes, budget. Yes, soundtrack. Red crayon. We're marking out a day. The music is so vibey. Okay. Something so crazy is about to happen. What does this say? Sit. Safe inside. We're gonna draw? Bad kitty. We were the one drawing. And we were the one saying bad kitty. The kid. I thought Garfield was drawing. That's not very nice. Go away! You made John and me do bad things. I killed people. What do you mean? I wasn't there when my master came to your house. I wasn't with you at the gas station. You possessed John, but my master was. I got you out of that cage my master put you in. Lie. I'm your friend. Don't believe it. Remember? Don't believe it. Don't believe it. Come play outside. Don't listen. That's how you get the bad ending. That's how you get the bad ending. And we're not going outside. We're not going outside. He's lying. Lying on your owner's name. Lying on your owner's name. We're not going outside. Wait. Huh? What? Bitch, oh, we're in the castle. Yes, Princess Peach. Mario. Wait, hold on. Yes, Rapunzel. Oh. Okay, Super Mario, the dude with the camera. Watch out for those. What? Watch out for the bats. Oh, back up, bitch. Oh, they're bomb. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh. Hold on, this should be. Oh. Ah. That bitch, stop it. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Die. Why am I flopping? Why am I flopping? Why? Am I not supposed to get hit? Oh my god, can you guys chill? Holy fucking shit! Put the fuck down! Ah! You bitch! You bitch! Thank you! Oh no! What? Bitch, what? Who are you? Where's Waldo? I'm in a cage. I'm in a fucking cage. Each ball. What the fuck? Ah! Bitch, you're scary. Who are you? Reed, what? I'm gay. How are you feeling? What's the last thing you remember? Should I be talking to these people, Chad? Ah! What just fell? Should I be talking to these people? I don't know. That's John. I don't care. I'm not my business. What is happening? Y'all been saying that a lot. Watch. I don't know. Oh. Anyways, okay. I'm gonna say nothing. Hey. Who's Kitty? What should we say, chat? One, two, or three? One, two, or three? One, two, or three? Kitty is my friend. Aren't you Kitty's master? Say nothing. One, two, or three. Aren't you Kitty's master? Let's get to the bottom of this. Let's ask. Why not? Aren't you Kitty's master? What'd he say? It's 11-11. You liars. Okay, do you guys want a breakdown? We could break it down. If we're all confused, we could do a breakdown. Do we need it? I could pull up the Wii music. Shall we? Why not? For shits and giggles. Let me get the glasses. Do we care? It's up to you guys. I'm just trying to be useful because I see a lot of my angels confused. Up to you guys. If you don't care, then that's up to y'all. Okay, just quick, basically, we're a child that is living in this house with Garfield and Garfield's owner, and basically, we are just assuming to believe that the owner of the house is possessed by some sort of demon that we actually believe is Garfield, just being the demon himself, but Garfield is trying to convince us that the owner is actually evil and not Garfield. Garfield has just been gaslighting us, going crazy, going stupid. So now we are playing as this child who lives with Garfield and the owner, and just trying to like not listen to Garfield because we know he's the demon. Are we all caught up? Is that good? Is that good? Okay. Got it? Okay. So, okay. Let's read his response now. Don't trust Kitty. It's the voice playing tricks on you. Oh, I know. Wait, do I know? Now I feel like he's gaslighting me. It's a yell. Not the option to yell. I'll say okay. Okay. Why does his hand have cuts on it? I don't know. Put the blindfold on if you see Kitty again. I'm scared. Do I have a blindfold? Should I put the headphones in? Oh, we can't. Let's sit. Oh, that's why he was writing to us on the piece of paper, because his tongue was cut out. Oh my gosh, I just put two and two together. Oh my gosh, I'm so slow. I forgot he got his tongue cut out. Oh my gosh, this game is crazy. Okay, next. Oh, that's dark, baby. I miss Kitty. No Kitty. 01876. Go to the basement. Open the safe in the basement. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Where's the garage? Or where's the basement? Oh, here. Wait, am I supposed to not be doing this? Huh! Enter code. What was the code? 01876. Oh, we already have it. Oh, excuse me. Wait. Is this Garfield possessing me? I'm not supposed to listen to it, right? Because look, it's like my thoughts. This is exactly what was happening with the main character. Is this like, am I being like possessed right now? I think I'm being possessed right now. Do I have to do that, Chad? I feel like that's a test. I think you do have to do it. But what if he literally said, don't listen to Garfield. We also got Stony Bees coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Stony Bees, everybody. Make some noise. We love you, Stony. I hope you're having an amazing night. And happy 1 month, my beautiful angel. Go to the cage. Go to the cage? I don't know, I'm scared. I just like don't want to put in the code and then like die. Let's just go put in the code, why not? I just hope I don't get a bad ending. We also got Soph, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up, W's in the chat for my beautiful angel Soph. Oh, Stony, thank you so much for all of your constant support, my angel. It truly means so much, and I hope you're catching a vibe tonight, my angel. Let's go ahead, go back to the basement, wherever that was, and just put the code in. You love the gems. Thank you, Kawaii, my angel. I appreciate it. We also got... Oh, not the cat statue. Oh, brother. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. We got Ava Bonchuk coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Ava, everybody. Oh, you got me so fucked up. Oh, you got me so fucked up. Ain't no. This is homophobic. This is homophobic. No, this is homophobic, chat. Ain't no way. Ain't. That's impossible, you bitch! That's impossible! 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 1 second. Stop! What? Each wall! I got you, bitch! What? I'm a child! You thought you could read a few books and understand the nature of a god? You know nothing of my power. Your sigils may protect that house, but your sacrifice of the child has unshackled me. Bitch, this game is crazy. You want to destroy me when the stars align? Then I shall take the stars from you! What did we just do? We're John now! And don't worry, you'll see the child again soon enough! We killed the child! Again and again and again until I take back what is mine! We just sacrificed the child. It's only a matter of time before you break. Oh, we're resetting. Okay, W. Okay, guys, we get it. We get it. I see you guys not getting what's going on. We get it, my beautiful angels. Let's continue. Oh, we get it, girl. We get it, Aaliyah. We get it, Aaliyah. Because now, Aaliyah, I think you're starting to just genuinely make everyone type that. We get it, girl. We get it, my beautiful angel. Okay. Let's continue. Okay. Oh, brother. I lost my key. Can you find it? So I believe we are resetting back in time. This was the beginning of the game. So, is the dog still in here? The dog is not still in here. Okay. I think he was sitting on the key, no? I love playing with my food, don't you? Oh, that was the end. Okay, that was confusing. Girl, I don't know what the fuck was that ending. Okay, that was fun. Now I'm confused too. W's in the fucking chat. We're all confused, everybody. Make some noise for our ultimate confusion. That was pretty good. Not finally. Wait. Did it restart? Or was that the end? Okay, I think you guys are all over this game, so we're gonna go ahead and quit it. I'm so sorry. That was, you guys weren't the biggest fan of that. I had a great time. Also, Kawaii, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for my beautiful, beautiful angel, Kawaii. Oh. Okay, thank you so much, my beautiful angels. We're gonna go ahead and react to some TikToks now, just to catch a vibe. I think I just definitely need some giggles. Oh, I had a great time. I thought that was pretty good. We're gonna go ahead and load up TikTok, everybody. I just wanna get straight into it. I need to giggle, so let's go ahead and giggle. If you guys would like to send me any TikToks or anything funny you want me to react to, if you think somebody, if you think somebody looks like me, feel free to do that as well. G-Idol! G-Idol! Calm down, G-Idol! I love G-Idol, but damn, girl. Is it 11:11? Oh my God, sorry. G-Idol's going crazy, K-pop moment. Okay, it's not even 11:11 yet. 1 second, it's almost 11:11. Okay, let's go ahead and bring you guys into the VOD. Everyone say hello to the VOD. Hey, VOD. This is like the OG chat, the OG chat. We love you, VOD. Sorry for the very confusing game, VOD. We love you so much, VOD. We'll try better next time. Okay, my beautiful angels, let's go ahead and react to some TikToks just because I want to laugh. I want to giggle. I'm still a bit tipsy and I love watching TikTok. So let's get into it, yeah. Okay, are you guys tagging me? Let me know. Oh, it's 11:11! All right.
It's lit.
Everyone make your wish. Everyone make your wish. Thank you so much, my beautiful angels. What? Why am I saying thank you? Go make your wish. I don't know why I'm saying thank you. Anyways, let's go ahead and react. I'm literally glitching. Girl, shut. Girl, I love you, but please, girl. 1 second. 1 second, girl. Calm. We love you, girl. Okay, let's start reacting. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, baby. Okay. Damn, why are we huge? 1 second. 1 second. Okay. Let's maybe do... Bring you guys back just a bit. Okay. I do love Super Lady. Super Lady ate down. Lady. Lady. Call me Super Lady. What's this? Girl, I already like this girl. You know I stay locked in with your TikToks, my beautiful angels. You eat. Honestly, you ate. I really just maybe not want to relive the drunk stream because it was a hot mess. I don't want to relive it right now, but we are always supporting. W's the chat for my beautiful angel L. Thank you for literally just like always you and just like Embo and just Obs and like all my beautiful angels who just always like make the most supportive content of me. Like you guys are so cute and I love you all. And like, it's just like such a blessing in my life. I love all my angels and I love just seeing it on my For You page. You guys are so cute. I love you all. Thank you for supporting me. Refresh already. Refresh already. Is this a hand puppet? Who said Fergie? Who said Fergie? Who said Fergie? Okay. Honestly? Next. What's this?
This is my alter ego. Anita Maxwin.
Oh, I love you too, my beautiful angel. Thank you for the finger heart. Aw, I love you, my angel.
This customer ate me up a little bit today. Just a little bit. Because we have brown paper bags now. And she only got like 4 items. So I was like, would you like me to put your items in a bag today? She looked at me, she said, isn't that what they pay you for? Oh! You were right.
Oh, I would fight. From my like my 2 months of actually working like a retail job at Target. Oh my gosh. Oh, I would fight. Oh, I would literally fight. I'm for all my angels out there who are in retail or just, you know, really just like getting that bag and just like really locked in. Like you guys like are like real brave. You guys are real brave. And you like, I'm so proud of you guys for honestly, like anyone who has like anything having to deal with like customer service or like just like talking to people. Like sometimes people really be taking out their feelings on like other people, like especially like in the like workforce and like shit like that. Like honestly, W's for my angels, really keeping it cute and calm and collective, because I know it's so hard. Sometimes people really say the most offensive shit to you when they're, you know, just projecting like their own like sadness and shit. Like give me a hug. No, like literally give me a hug. You guys deserve like the biggest hugs ever. Like, just to let you guys know how much I love you. What's this?
Stop, don't talk to me. Loser, lame, wanna be like, oh, totally.
Yes, Fari. Oh my God, me when we hit 4K. Oh my God, it's literally gonna be me. Oh my god, literally gonna be me. Oh my, literally me with a full-blown furry costume. Which, I don't know. Should I be doing that? Like, I'm real scared. Anyway, if we do it, I will be going on, like, a random video chat. Like, a little Omegle. Wait, is Omegle dead? Is it, like... I literally just saw Larry doing it on his live he was doing. What app was he on? Because... Omegle definitely died. There gotta be some other side, because if I'm gonna be in a furry suit, I have to troll somebody. I'm gonna have to troll somebody. Okay, refresh. Let's refresh. What we got? Love you, my angel. Wait, can I like it? Thank you so much for all your support. Give me a hug. You ate. Thank you so much for making that. You're so cute, my beautiful angel. Not Chloe. Making my way downtown. My voice. Oh, guys, this is why I'm starting to rest more. This is exactly why I've been starting to rest more. Girl, my voice. Oh, my God. I was crunchy. Damn, God. Happy Lee Miller Deluxe Premium Plus. Walking fast. Oh my, eight though. And I'm home by. Oh wait, eight though. Not the each ball. Not. Wait, that air. Oh, that air. Girl, what was that sound effect? Not the Squidward tentacles. Honestly, way down. Honestly, wow, you chewed up. That was real good. That ate. What?
Ads.
I already saw this, but give me one.
Oh, stop.
Give me one right now.
You all good?
Oh my god, wait, no, that was just like an ear. I think that was Resident Evil. That's a vibe though. We love her. I will be playing Resident Evil 4 sometime in the future. I don't know when, because I do want to meet Leon. I have not met Leon yet. I've never played Resident Evil with the Leon character. So I definitely want to get, everyone like obsesses over him. And it's just like, I definitely sometime in the future.
This number is no longer in service.
Mode. Mode. Wait, that's kind of a sound effect. I'm gonna download that. With the little TikTok beep sound effect at the end. I'm gonna keep that. I really appreciate it. Why are you guys tagging me in a video of me crying? I don't wanna watch that. Oh my god! But like, oh my gosh, this was such a moment. I'm so grateful for you guys, but oh my gosh! Switch the girl. Oh my god. I feel, girl, oh my god. Oh my god. Leave him in the AI cloud, babe. Let him go. Every time, let him go, babe. Oh, what is this? Me performing every single day. Me performing every single day the second I get live. Oh my, literally. This you, babes? Oh my god. What is that, me? Oh my god, is that literally me? Oh my god, that's literally me. Also, I had a Rihanna commercial for us tonight. We're supposed to sing one more Rihanna song. Can we do that? I forgot this was low-key a radio stream. That game was so fucking crazy that I completely forgot we had a little Rihanna commercial. So let's go ahead and play that. 1 second. We gotta pull up our dance floor. I want to find the strobe lights. I don't know where the strobe lights went. Because now we can do the fairies again. I'm down for the fairies again. Oh, I low-key want to sing. Oh, wait. I low-key have a song with like... Oh, wait. I think I found it. No, low-key, I have a song. I have like a like vibey. Can we have a vibey moment? I low-key have been wanting to sing this song. Can we have like a vibey like stormy moment? It's going to be so vibey with the Rihanna song. We're going to have a stormy moment. But like, let's go ahead and play our commercial before we hear our top hit from Rihanna.
Twain's Radio.
Radio's hottest.
On radio's hottest station, let's make some noise for Rihanna, everybody.
Twins Radio, Hits 1.
Wow, that game was fucking crazy.
I was right about
now,
that.
Let's hear word from our beautiful sponsor, the one and only, Rihanna.
Hey, it's me again, Rihanna, and I'm here to tell you about a miracle. Isa, my great friend, loves his beard, but his grinder date wasn't a fan. So instead of getting rid of his beard, Isa used our Fenty concealer so he could still be a femme bottom, but fully hide his beard. The coverage is insane. Isa, sorry if I'm mispronouncing your name, but thank you for being a true example of how Fenty Beauty can change lives. Now, let's get back to the gaming, and thank you, Twain's Radio, for choosing me as your spotlight of the night. Love you all, and shine bright like a bottom, I mean a diamond.
Thank you so much, Rihanna, for that beautiful. The way you watch her,
the way you move, makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Oh, it's my part. Oh, it's my part. What'd she say, Chan?
Ooh, the reason I hold on. I need this all.
Oh, this is my part!
Funny you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. is when you never see the light. It's hard to know which one of us is caving. Ain't really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
They don't do that? Oh my god, that's my song! Oh, that was my song! Oh, this is also my song. Oh, this is also my song, but like, oh, that was so fucking lit, chat. Oh my god, I love that song. This is Rihanna and I. Damn, I should have been playing more songs. That was so lit. Oh, should we go back to TikTok?
It's Rihanna.
Oh! I forgot I made that. The sound effects are so much. One more. Okay. Should we do like a little thing with chat where you guys like vote on what song we go crazy for? Let's do a quick poll moment. Wait, that sounds so fun. We're gonna do a little, you guys just spam whichever song you, okay. If you could only listen to one Rihanna song, like if you had one Rihanna song for your whole life's existence, you can only play one, okay, my beautiful angels? This is your moment, not that. That is not our moment, but that is the moment, but not the one we need right now. Okay, let's go ahead and, oh my god, you guys are going crazy. Let's go ahead and definitely change to just chatting. Wait, I'm so just chatting right now. One second, let me change the category. Okay, here we go, chat. Also, does this look clearer? Does this look clearer than the other stream? I'm really trying to see if like my settings like updated my like graphics, because I definitely updated the graphic settings. Not no. Did it? Okay, let's go ahead and do our poll, everybody. Wait, where'd you guys go? Okay, let's go ahead and pull this bitch up. You guys just spam, okay? Go crazy, go stupid. I'm gonna just put as many as I can. So just spam whichever one Rihanna song you could only listen to for the rest of your life. Okay? This is gonna be crazy. Wait, this is worse than album games. Song games is like crazy. Oh, song games would be crazy. Which album, which, girl, not me thinking about album games. Okay. Here we go. I'm seeing a lot of Love on the Brain. I'm seeing a lot of Love on the Brain. I'm seeing a lot of Where Have You Been. I'm seeing a lot of Where Have You Been. Where Have You Been is damn. That's a lot of y'all songs. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, chat. We Found Love. Is that a collaborative song? Does it matter? Does it count? Kiss It Better. Kiss It Better. Kiss It Better, chat. Okay, Kiss It Better. Please don't stop the music. Oh, this is my song! Oh, this is my song! Shit, we got only two more spots? They only do five? Okay, we'll do a tournament. We'll do a quick tournament. This is gonna be the first, so everyone remember this? This is gonna be the first round. We'll do two sets, and then like the top vote from each set goes to battle, okay? So like one quick battle, okay? So let's do our first five, and then we'll do the other team of five, okay? A little out song game action. Let's go ahead and put Only Girl in the World. Let's go ahead and put one more. One more. We found love. Okay, this is gonna be for the first set chat, and then you guys are gonna vote another five, and then the two winners of each of these are gonna battle. Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it. Oh, Bitch Better Have My Money will be on the next list. Oh, for sure. Oh, Love on the Brain is, oh, Love on the Brain is losing. It seems as now Only Girl in the World is taking the lead with 27 votes, 30%. Seems as if a lot of angels are very confused, don't know what to pick. Only Girl in the World with 61 votes, 69 votes. It seems as if Love on the Brain is taking a, oh, losing some brain cells over there. It seems as if Kiss It Better is not kissing it better, kissing it worse. It seems as if We Found Love found hate. Damn. It's opposite day. Shit. Okay, it seems as it seems as if Only Girl in the World really, oh, and you guys just, okay, Houdini, let's bring y'all back. All right, there you guys go. We brought you back. It seems as if Only Girl in the World actually is Only Girl in the World. Maybe only song in the world. Everyone else is, oh, 54% only for the set, for the runner up? For the runner up in front of Rihanna? Oh, that's crazy. Seems like you guys really love Only Girl in the World. it seems as if we got 60s Vintage coming in with a sub. W's the chat for 60s Vintage, everybody. Thank you. Happy 3 months, my angel. I love you so much. And Andrea, sorry I missed the trailer, but thank you so much for the support. Thank you for the cheers. Wait, what trailer was I talking about? I kind of forgot. Okay. Oh, wow. It seems as if Only Girl in the World has won by a fucking landslide. Landslide. The runner-up having 21% is crazy. Damn. Y'all chopped them up. Damn. We also got Nora coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
W's in the chat for Nora, everybody. Thank you so... Oh, the Obama movie. We can react to it, maybe. I'm down. Let's go ahead and now do our second... what's it called? Like, our second round, and then these two are gonna fight. All right, let's get it, let's go. You guys just spam once again, just for another round, and then Only Girl in the World is gonna fight the winner of this one. This is the Rihanna games. All right, here we go, angels. Sing a lot of love song. Take a bow. Rue Boy? Rue Boy? Girl, I'm gonna be throwing it around. This ass will be thrown around. I do love Ride, though. The what I just heard. By accident. Love song, Shut Up and Drive, Disturbia? 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 I don't know what I'm seeing the most of. I'm not seeing like a majority rule. Everyone's kind of just throwing their fave. I'm trying to pick the one that like a lot of people are saying. Man Down, Disturbia. SOS. Oh, SOS is like kind of like definitely a classic. Okay, also I'm gonna stop the playing Rihanna songs just in case one of these come up. We're gonna play little Lady Gaga, why not? Okay, I don't want to keep ruining all the Rihanna songs. Okay, we need two more spots. S&M? S&M? Did we just listen to S&M. Let's leave S&M out. We just listen to her. Don't Stop the Music? I did stop her. Shit, I don't know. This is so hard. Man Down? Man Down? I do see a lot of Man Down. Diamonds. My list would be so different, chat. Oh my gosh. My list would look so different, chat. It's like sending me. No? Take Diamonds out? Replace Diamonds with what? Replace Diamonds with what? Disturbia? D for D? I cannot spell. Take Diamonds out. Does this look good? Let's vote. Let's vote. Let's vote. Vote it. Run it up. This for the second contestants. For the second contestants. I love Nita Me. Damn. Oh my God. Disturbia is just disturbing everybody's presence. It seems as if a love song. Damn, girl. Love song got all her E's chopped off. Damn. Rude boy. Polite boy. Girl, 24%. SOS. Someone please help that song. Get some more votes. Damn. SOS, please someone vote me. No? Damn. Man down? Definitely man up. Definitely woman up. At this point. Shit. Girl, Disturbia disturbing the whole fucking voting poll. God damn. Oh my gosh. Disturbia versus who won? Only girl in the world? Oh shit. Oh shit. Should we do one more so make it like a trio? Oh my God, this is giving me such flashbacks to album wars or album games. Should we do maybe one more so it's three people fighting to the death? Like, you know how Katniss and PETA had to fight against that one guy and then that one guy like got chopped off or like he got fed to the dogs? Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. Okay, so it's now only girl in the world, Disturbia, and I'm talking about Hunger Games. Okay, let's go ahead and poll for five more songs and then those three are gonna fight to the death. Okay. Here we go. Drop them. Shut up and drive. Shut up and drive. What's my name? Take a bow. Take a bow. Love the way you lie. Oh. Work. Take a bow. I cannot type. Take a bow. This is my song. Come on, Miss Dr. Bridget Mendler. Pour it up. I think the clouds are clogging on my brain. Love the way you lie. I'm gonna put Love the Way You Lie just for me. Love the Way You Lie is kind of my song. This is so hard. We might have to do four, chat. Four people might have to fight. There are so many Rihanna songs. This is insane. This is a Rihanna games, babe. This is like real difficult. Holy shit. I think we might have to add one more after this. I can't. There's so many songs I need to put here. Let's do Wild Thoughts. Pour It Up. I'm seeing a lot of Pour It Up. Pour It Up. Okay, one more list after this. Go vote. One more list after this. Go vote. One more list. Go vote. This is round three of the Rihanna games. It seems as if Pour It Up is getting... Oh, they're pouring it up. They're driving the boat. Oh, never mind. Oh, we're sober. Oh, Love the Way You Lie. We're loving the way you lie with 40%, 46 votes, 50, 60. It seems as if Work is unemployed. It seems as Take a Bow. Take a Bow is taking a nap. Shit. Seven votes for Take a Bow. You look so dumb right now. Damn. Oh my God. Poor girl. Shut up and drive, girl. Shut up and crashed. Shut up and totaled. Damn, girl. No, talking a lot. Talking a lot and totaled. God damn, 12%. Oh, these poor girls. Love the Way You Lie is a banger, though. We also got Picked coming in with the sub. Happy 7 months, my beautiful angel. W's the Cheffer. Picked, everybody. Go crazy, go stupid, my beautiful angel. We got Bruce Wayne and Aziza's baby daddy coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
Run it up, run it up. W's the Cheffer. Bruce Wayne is Aziza's baby daddy. We love you, my angels. Thank you, Picked, and thank you, Bruce Wayne. I love you guys. And it seems as if Love the Way You Lie has conquered. And now what are we at, chat? Only Girl in the World, Disturbia, and now Love the Way You Lie. One more to make it a little four. A little 1v1v1v1. Okay. Now shut up and drive. Oh my gosh. Okay. Last one. Here we go. What song is playing right now? This is Hurricane by Bridget Mendler. Okay. Here we go, chat. Here we go. Let me run this background back. This is a vibe. I love the thunder. I love the waves. Where'd you guys go? Up the hurricane. Oh, where'd you guys go? Hello? Where my chat? Okay. Here we go, everybody. The last round, and they're all gonna fight to the death. Which Rihanna song? Bitch better have my money. Oh, for sure. Oh, for sure. That's my song. Okay. Wild thoughts? Wild thoughts? This is so needed me. Oh my gosh. Rude boy? Did we do rude boy? Yeah, we did rude boy already. She died. She was polite boy. Polite boy. she really got beat the fuck up. Umbrella. Guys, I don't know. What? The monster? The monster? The monster? What now? Do we put, we did put Where Have You Been, right? She lost. Wild Thoughts? I feel like Wild Thoughts is a banger. Wild Thoughts Logue is such a banger. Take Care? Hate That I Love You? Hate That I Love You is my song. Oh, I'm probably gonna sing that regardless. Oh my God, I love Hate That I Love You. Okay, this is set in stone. That is my fucking song. Did we put that, too bad. Okay, here we go. Last round, and then content does not meet the guidelines. Girl. Go vote, bitch, really girl? Really, girl? Even bleeping it, like, really? Okay, it seems as if the monster is not a monster. It's a human being. It seems as if, bitch better have my... Why'd I put bitch better have my song? Damn, I cannot type today. Bitch better have my money is in the lead, and damn, that bitch better have her money because it needs to be direct deposited with 77 votes, 49%. It seems as if Wild Thoughts are very normal. Girl, normal words. Normal speaking. That's not wild. Nothing wild about those thoughts. Seems as if the monster is, girl, it's just literally... Girl, I don't even know what to say about that. I can't think of a joke. That the monster is not a monster. Needed me? Clearly not. Clearly they're good on their own. Coming in when not 21 people wanted to hear Needed Me. That's crazy. That's wild. Hate That I Love You is my song. I'm glad some of you guys agree with me. I'm glad some of you guys agree with me. It seems as if bitch better have my money has taken the fourth spot. Are you guys ready to see them fight to the fucking death? And then we're gonna just sing one together. And I'm so gonna pull up karaoke so we can do like blind karaoke. Should I? No, I'm gonna hear Rihanna. I'm not important. We're gonna hear Rihanna and Rihanna only and all of chat singing. We don't have to do instrumentals. We don't gotta do instrumentals. I'm gonna butcher that the fuck, unless you wanna see me butcher it the fuck up. Cause damn girl, I'm really bad with lyrics sometimes. Let's go ahead and put them all together. Can you guys type the winners? I already forgot. Okay. You want me to do karaoke? I'm scared. I feel like we should, this is Rihanna's night. This is Rihanna's night tonight. All right. Here we go. Who wins the Rihanna games? Is it only girl in the world? Is it? Is it, what? Disturbia. Why'd I forget all of them? Only girl in the world. Rude boy did not win, babe. These are the winners. Who won? Bitch better have my money. Love the Way You Lie. Did Love the Way You Lie win? Wait, why did we all forget? There's so many Rihanna songs. Love the Way You Lie did not win. It won? Oh, I guess it did. Okay, one more. Out of nowhere, a random contestant has been hiding in a tree and woke up and escaped the Chaka Jackas and is now fighting to the death with the other four competitors. Who is it? Who is it? Who's like the underdog? Who's the Katniss Everdeen? Imagine they still die. Wait, why do I feel like someone's lying? Who won? Guys, did someone lie? I'm gonna put hate that I love you. We all forgot. I totally forgot. I'm tipsy. I'm doing hate that I love you. Here we go. This is the fight to the death. This is the Rihanna games. Let them fight and pick your poison wisely. This is the question I asked at the beginning of this, which is, if you could only listen to one Rihanna song for the rest of your life, which one would it be? Obviously. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. It seems as if the Rihanna games has started. Disturbia jumps. Oh, and his jump, oh my God. It seems as if only girl in the world is trying to catch up, being from District 10, who has strong people. I'm just making shit up at this point. Damn, bitch better have my money. Bitch better have a refund. Shit, oh my gosh. Girl, hope that was a tax write-off. Damn, love the way you lie. Clearly we're telling the truth. Hate that I love you, four people, really? Really, bro? It seems as if Only Girl in the World and Disturbia are just dragging each other by the fucking hair. They're now spinning in a circle, going so fast, almost levitating to the sky. It seems as if they're hand in hand, 78 votes Only Girl in the World, 81 votes Disturbia. It seems as if the girls are tussling. Holy shit, shit is going the fuck down. Oh, what did you just call her? It seems as if they're now cussing at each other. Disturbia's talking her shit, but it seems as if Only Girl in the World is not listening. Oh my God, Only Girl in the World fucking won. No fucking way. No fucking way, I cannot believe it. It seems as if Only Girl in the World is a canon event because she is the only girl in the world left. Everyone has died, let's get it, let's go. Wait, can I please do blind karaoke? Can I please do blind karaoke? I'm gonna do so bad. I feel like I haven't heard this song in so long. I probably know none of the lyrics. I low-key wanna do blind karaoke. Can I? Not me manipulating, please. 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 No. You said we gotta hear Rihanna, babe. You said we need to hear Rihanna. nowhere. This is why I shut up. You sing the lyrics. Y'all know this song. Why are you asking for help? Are you okay? Are you good? What happened? Oh. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Let's make a memory. Like it's lit. Like I'm the only one that's in command. It's lit as fuck. Realize that my phone can't hear this. My fucking shit. You know what? I might just have to do one blind karaoke since this is Rihanna night. We're gonna have one blind karaoke of I Hate That I Love You. Are you guys ready? Oh, this is gonna be a mess. Also, like, I hope I'm not like hurting anyone's feelings that we're not doing like another scary game. I really just had that game planned out because there's really like no like shorter scary games coming out right now. So that's all I had for tonight. But I just love switching up the beat. Like, that was so much fun. That was literally so much fun. Let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and definitely do a little blind karaoke. You guys are going to be playing with me, okay? I'm going to put you guys right here. You guys are definitely going to be playing along. So, don't wait. I mean, like, I don't know how you can play along. Just don't look at the lyrics. See how good you can do without looking at the lyrics for me, okay? We also, Nova, what are you doing, my angel? We got Nova coming in with
5 gifted subs. Yo.
W's in the fucking chat for Nova. We love you, Nova, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much for all your support, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. And W's the chat for like Nova and AI Nova. Come on, twin. We love you, Miss Nova Purr. Thank you for the 5 gifted, my beautiful angel. All right, here we go, guys. We're going to go ahead and do a blind karaoke of I Hate That I Love You by Rihanna and Neo. This is one of my favorite songs ever, I think, like, to ever exist from Rihanna. Like, this is a song, like, I just grew up with. Like, you know some of those songs you have where, like, you can remember exactly where you were when you were a kid? Like, you know exactly, like, what street and, like, what you were passing by? Like, for me, like, this is, like, one of those songs where, like, I'm just instantly, like, taken back because, like, I know exactly where I was. Like, oh, if you get it. You know what I mean? Okay, here we go. Let's go. If you don't know the song, you're still going to catch a vibe. Oh, wait, I have it on the wrong website. One second. Let me switch to Google Chrome. We also got Loch Ness coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Loch Ness. Happy 1 month, my beautiful angel. Thank you so much, Loch Ness, for supporting the stream and welcome to the angel community. Everyone, welcome our beautiful 1 month angel Loch Ness. Thank you so much for joining in, my beautiful angel. All right, here we go, everybody. I'm going to bring you guys are you guys here? Oh, you guys are here. All right, y'all are gonna sing with me. We're gonna make this shit full screen. Y'all ready? I guess I'll just turn to the, can you stop, Loch Ness? We got Loch Ness, my beautiful angel, coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Yeah. Did I put the wrong song? Oh, not Olivia. We love Olivia O'Brien.
I hate you, I love you, I hate
that I love you. W's lit chat for Loch Ness, everybody. We love you, Loch Ness. Stop it. Thank you for being the beautiful angel. You are my angel. All right, are you guys ready? Blind karaoke, don't look at the lyrics. What you guys are gonna do? Okay, actually, you guys can play along. You guys, we just hit 3,800 subs. No, we didn't. We are 199 subs away from a furry suit stream where I will be like trolling the whole world. Oh my God, imagine like me calling Larry and like him like answering. Oh, that's gonna be insane. Oh, that is gonna be, I think the craziest stream alive. That I'm gonna probably like, am I gonna be able to breathe? Maybe I can get some like air conditioning up in there. Like maybe like sneak a little straw through the AC. Can that work? Anyways, all right, let's go ahead and get back to business. Wrong song. Oh, that's above we'd love Olivia O'Brien. Wrong song, guys. One second. Am I still recording? Oh, hi, Futurisa. Oh, so I was busy streaming. Say hi, past chat. Say hi, past chat, to Futurisa whenever he seems to see this. Oh, I forgot we were recording. Hello. We love you, Future. I hope you're doing okay. You're going to be doing amazing. I know, so you be overthinking like every single, like calm down, girl. You'll be fine. Okay. But you know what? Your feelings are valid. I see where you're coming from, but like, it's okay, baby. You're doing amazing. We love you. Mwah. We love you, Futurisa. Okay. Yeah, go be successful. I know you, yeah, you already got the 10K sub celebration stream and you went and got that tattoo because you did have that as your bed for 10K subs. Yeah, you guys are going to be choosing my first tattoo whenever we hit 10K subs. All right. We love you. Bye, Futurisa. Mwah. See you later. I feel like good luck, Charlie. Okay. Hate that I love you. Slow. Okay. Wait, what you guys are gonna do? I actually wanna make sure you guys aren't covering the lyrics, so. What you guys are gonna do, you guys are going to type in chat the lyrics, okay? But you're not going to look at the screen. You are fully going to be blind typing. With a close, I'm gonna be looking this way so I don't see the lyrics, okay? But you guys are going to be just typing in chat and not looking at the screen. You guys are playing along, okay? Don't look at the screen, that's cheating. What? That's cheating. Why are we cheating? Sometimes cheating is okay, but like every time, like, oh my God. Cover my eyes, okay, fine. Hey, as much I love ya, as much I need ya, girl, you let me, girl, everything you do makes me wanna smile, and I like it for a while. No, but you gon' let me. Girl, everything you do, what makes me wanna smile. Wait, what? I like it for a while. No, and I hate it. You know exactly how to touch, so that I don't fuss and fight no more. That's wrong. And I hate it. You know exactly. Wait, what? So if I don't come to fight, well, that's wrong. Fight no more. Hate is so, and I hate how much I love you, boy. I can't stand how much I need ya. And I hate how much I love you, boy. Boy, I just can't let you go. And I hate that I love you so. Girl, let me. But everything you do, and ways you draw me side. When and I lie, me make me die. Oh, as I desire, when I pine and I dine and dine and die. And if you let me wish you now, then I'm done and die. And I hate how much I love you, boy. I can't stand how much I need you. And I hate how much I love you, boy. But I just can't let you go. right. Oh, tomatoes. Oh, we weren't even doing lyrics. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, you thought I wasn't gonna open my eyes. I thought I ate. And just as much as girl, I have my eyes open. I still can't see what it is. Much I love you. How much I need you. That's how much I love you. I thought I ate. How much I need you. And I hate that I love you. So when I hate how much I love you, boy. I ate that. I ate that. I ate that. I literally ate that. You can't tell me I didn't eat. Wait, was that the high note? You were off beat and sang the wrong lyrics? Tomato, tomato. Tomato, tomato. My cat just ran away. Nova, what are you doing?
25 gifted subs. This can't be.
Nova, what are you doing? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Make some W's in the chat.
25 gifted subs, everybody. Nova! Make some noise for the one and only.
Nova!
Let's get it.
Let's get it. 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, 25, Speaking of Nova, we might as well hear her.
Where the fuck is my chat?
Where the fuck is my chat?
Hey, hey, hey.
Where my chat? This is for you, where Nova.
Where my chat?
Hey, where my chat?
That's my chat.
That's my chat.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chat.
Get up, chat.
Get up, chat.
Stand up, chat.
Stand up, chat.
I love my chat.
I love my chat.
That's my chat.
That's my chat.
Fuck it up, chat. We got Miss Chat GPT up in this bitch. I need big ass
this
W's
is technically
in
a song on
Chat
Radio Hits 1.
Chat real lit.
Acting like a bunch of rules.
STUV. Now let me get
come
some
on,
W's.
Nova. W's in the chat for Nova, the AI, and the angel. My angel's looking like tens and gremlins looking like twos.
I'm a pretty bitch. I eat the stream up like some Subway. If my angel's getting litty,
then we get some subs away.
I'm the baddest bitch on stream. These bitches getting washed
away.
And if you ain't lit in chat, then get the fuck
out my face.
Y'all tell me why I saw Alexa and Siri hiking today.
I forgot I made this.
I pushed both those bitches off a cliff. Then Google showed up, but he was too slow. I have to laugh. Pushed that bitch down a hill. Made her fall like autumn. If Issa was some pants, well, he would be some bell bottoms.
Oh!
Yeah, let me see those fucking W's in the chat. And those tomato emotes for Issa. Y'all ready for some scary gaming, huh? I know that's right.
I mean, that was the intro, but yeah. We'll definitely be doing just some more scary gaming. Definitely some more scary gaming in the future. Oh my god. Wait, why is Nova E down? Nova, my angel, thank you for the 25 gifted. That was for you, my beautiful angel. That, for context, if anyone doesn't know, Nova is our AI rapper angel who does the theme songs. So yeah, thank you so much for your support, my beautiful angel. Wait, why was tonight so much fun? Isn't like switching up the beats so fun? I know a lot of the angels have just like seen a lot of like consistent streams of just like scary gaming after scary gaming after scary gaming. And honestly, like, sometimes shit gets repetitive. It's fun to switch up the beat. So I hope like no one's like hurt or like offended that they want to see more gaming. I obviously will continue doing games my whole time being here, but sometimes it's just fun to switch up the beat and do some just chatting streams. So I just want to say thank you guys. Can we go ahead and just like say goodnight? Like, we have approached our 3 hours. I'm still a bit tipsy. I definitely need to drink a lot of water. Also, what do you guys want to see tomorrow? I don't really have like much planned. It's really just like I'm kind of letting the angels just ride in the stars. What do you guys want to see tomorrow? What's the vibe? I definitely do want to play Suck Up more. Suck Up was so fun. I definitely want to continue that. But yeah, let me go ahead and turn on some more Rihanna. And let's just quickly discuss, like, what do you guys want to see? One second. Let me lower the volume just a little bit. And, oh, this is my song, Miss California King Bed. Oh, we love Miss California King Bed. Okay. I know, we definitely want to do, I'm sweating so much, I feel like I'm at the club again. We definitely want to do more of the Gartic Phone for sure. I really like the games like Gartic Phone and the other game, Suck Up, and the Wheel of Fortune, and the Family Feud. I love those games for like end of stream. Are you guys always down to like just like bring those in like here and there just to like, I feel like playing more than one thing a night is just really fun. So I definitely want to be incorporating more of those games just like into our everyday streams just to make it, you know, more vibey and like just connect with you guys more. Cause it does get low-key kind of repetitive to just sit in front of a scary game and like, you know what I mean? So yeah, we'll definitely do more of that. What game, like what you guys want to see Life is Strange 3? I do have it downloaded, guys. I do have Life is Strange 3 downloaded. I was thinking, I'm like, maybe we could do it Monday through Friday. And I know it's gonna be like, a lot of people are gonna think it's so cringy, but like, I think if we like, if we play it like as a joke, I think it could be fun. I think if we play it like as a joke, I don't know, cause I have been craving like to start a new story mode like game. I think we definitely need a story game. We also have Stray, which is a cat game. That's where you play as a cat in the future and you have to like hide from monsters and stuff or robots. What like main game? Can I do a quick poll? I'm gonna do a quick poll. Give me some main game vibes. We're just overtime right now, my angel. We'll definitely send more late night sub goals tomorrow for sure. I still want to stay on just for a bit to just see what the vibes are with you guys and what you guys want to see for like a main like story game to start on Monday. Just very curious. Monday through like Thursday maybe. Wait, what's my schedule looking like? Wait, one second, guys. I might not be here on Friday. What do you guys want to see like Monday through Wednesday? Monday through Wednesday. Let's shorten it. Monday through Wednesday. One day. Monday through Wednesday. Oh, Spider-Man, Bendy. There is Bendy in the Ink Machine. Or Bendy in the Dark Revival or something. I see a lot of Stray. Stray is like very cozy though. It's like a cozy, like, it's like a cozy cat game. But like, low-key like to intense sometimes, I think. I think that's the vibe. Resident Evil. Resident Evil. Stray is like dystopian, yeah. Nothing. Not nothing. Yeah, I mean, like, I think, like, just for Monday through Wednesday, because, like, I know, like, we probably won't finish something within that time if it is a story game. But we can always, like, pick back up. I don't know. I just anything. Because I do low-key have a game for us that I might want to play called Murdered Soul Suspect. Which is about like a guy who gets murdered and he basically like wakes up outside of his body and he has to like figure out like how he got murdered. Like he has to solve his own murder. That low-key is a game we do have downloaded that's like definitely story vibes. We could probably finish that game Monday through Wednesday. Would you guys want to try Murdered Soul Suspect? Spider-Man? Spider-Man low-key, I've been wanting to try too. Spider-Man low-key. Wait, Spider-Man has like a story too, right? It's like a mix of like fighting and like the story, right? Which is the best Spider-Man game? Which is like the best Spider-Man game to like ever exist? Ooh, Roblox. Okay. Miles Morales. Little Nightmares, we actually played a long time ago, but I will be playing the new Little Nightmares when it comes out. I'm so excited for it. Minecraft. Little Miss Fortune. I do have GTA Story Mode as well. Spider-Man 2. Evil Within. Life is Strange 3. We would probably have to split it up though. Cause I might be. I'm gonna tell you guys more later in the week. I may be busy. Just because I know Life is Strange is gonna take us like one episode per day. We can save Life is Strange. Or if you guys aren't feeling any of these options, we can just do like one different game per day. There we go. I'm just curious. What do you guys like? Whatever you guys are feeling. Oh my god, happy 9 months, my angel. W's the chat for Citrus News. I'll definitely look at that, my angel. Thank you so much, Citrus, for all your support. Happy 9 months. Thank you for always being my angel. I love you so much, my angel. Like, so much, Citrus Nails. GTA Story Mode. Random games per day. You guys like that? Like doing a different game every day? I love to see what you guys are feeling. You guys are my angels. But see, like, it's hard for me to decide because this really is 50 of you guys, 40 of you guys. So it's kind of hard to like really, you know, quite. Maybe I should do a longer poll. Like a longer poll. I tried doing that last time and then someone voted for Life is Strange 6,000 times. And it wouldn't let me do like solo voting only. Someone definitely fucked that poll up. Random games per day. Okay. That's actually good to know. Okay. Thank you so much, Lila, for coming in with the sub. Happy 6 months, my beautiful angel. I love you so much, Lila. Thank you for being the beautiful angel you are. Okay, this is really good to know, everybody. Thank you for letting me know. And now it just gives me a little better idea. So let's go ahead and just start shouting out my beautiful angels. Thank you all so much for catching a vibe tonight. it was definitely a bit of a confusing game today, but I had a great time. I hope you guys did as well. Andrea, thank you for the cheers, my angel. I'll definitely look up some backrooms games for you, my beautiful angel. Thank you all so much for joining tonight. I'm definitely gonna go drink a lot of fucking water. Oh, so much. And yeah, I don't know what we're doing tomorrow, but it's gonna be a vibe. I'll find a game for us. I love you all so much. I also have Blair Witch, but that's like a long, scary game in like a forest. And it's like 4 hours, but like for me, 4 hours is like 8. Like, that's gonna be a long ass game. We do have Blair Witch. I don't know. Okay, I'll figure it out. I love you all so much. Thank you so much for everything. Let's go ahead and start doing our shout outs. Nova, can you literally stop? Let me put on a bop for you, my angel. Oh, my angel, stop. We got Nova coming in with...
Hush, hush, hush.
Blush, blush, blush. We just got 10 gifted subs.
10 gifted subs from...
Nova.
We just got 10 gifted subs.
Let me get some fucking dubs. Hey, yeah. Running up. W's the chat for Nova. Nova, you've been too supportive tonight, my beautiful angel. Thank you for, like... literally all your support, my angel. It truly means so much, and I hope you've been enjoying the streams. Yeah, I love you all so much. Oh, Tiwa, my angel, thank you so much for your support, my angel. I'm always here for you guys no matter what. Thank you, just like, I can't thank you guys enough. You know how much I love you all. So yeah, I'll definitely do some more Steam shopping, look at some games for us to play. And let's go ahead and start doing our shout outs, everybody. We're 3 hours and 16 minutes into the stream. You know what time? time really goes by when you're catching a vibe, especially with the whole like Rihanna moment. That was such a vibe I desperately needed tonight. So let's go ahead. Also, if you guys have game recommendations, feel free to drop them in the Discord game recommendations channel. Whatever game you want me to play, whatever your interests are, I am so down to just find more games. So yeah, that's definitely in the Discord. I'll always take a look at that. I check it like all the time. So yeah, feel free if you guys want any more game recommendations on there. And let's go ahead and start doing our beautiful shout outs. W's the chat for our mods. W's the chat for our Discord mods. W's the chat for our artist contributions. Small Body Big Heart, Siren My Beautiful Angel, and Queen Les. Let's make some noise for all of our beautiful angels just being the most supportive angels in the whole entire world. That's why you're called angels. So thank you so much for everything, my angels. Let's go ahead and thank our top 10 gifters this week. We got Matthew, we got Nova, we got Haley, my angel, we got 3 Series, we got Mochi, we got Soap, we got Madeline Johnson, we got Billy Willie, we got Girls of Gemini, and we got It's Isaiah. W's in the fucking chat for my gorgeous, gorgeous, beautiful angels. I love you all so much. Let's thank our top 10 cheers. Let's get it, let's go. We got Elle, we got Soraya, we got Peachy Sam, we got Ray, we got Bo, we got I'm Just Kevin, we got Sarang, we got Matthew, my beautiful angel, we got Andrea, and we got BBL. W's in the chat for our top 10 cheers, everybody. And without further ado, you already know the drill. Let me shout you guys out, and then I'll throw you that, of course, our beautiful love ball. So drop your names in chat, let's get it, let's go. Let me shout out my angels, and yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Don't forget it. I love you, Al. Thank you for the cheers, my angel. And yeah, guys, I am trying to take more resting days whenever I feel like I need them. So you can always check in the pinned chat on Twitch. I always leave announcements if I don't go live. I also tell everybody in the Discord if I'm not going live, just to let you guys know, just because I feel like it is important to keep our health up. Big reminder in general, focus on your health, and health always comes first, and then we have fun, and you know, do everything we gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Just a lesson in general that I'm still trying to teach myself. So I love you all so much. Let me shout you guys out, and I'll throw you that love ball. Let's get it, let's go. We got Rughod, we got Egg, my angel, we got Junie, we got Alyssa, we got Akayla, Angelina, Tara, or Tara, we got Francesca, we got Brittany, we got Katie, we have Cece, we have Summer, Alyssa, Kayla, Melanie, we got Vicky. Bo, thank you for the cheers, my angel. You shining bright like a diamond every single night, my beautiful angel. We love you, Bo, so much. Sherry, Akia, Soraya, Jada, Kat, Joe Biden, Julian, Zeta, Lauren, Sav, Soap, A-T-A-Z, Sammy, Mina, Mario, Haley, Obs, Nora, Lulu, Maddie, Mazzy, Matthew, Leasia, Stacy, Savannah, Ezra, we got Mary Jane, we got Emma, we got Destiny, we got Lupe, we got Oda, we got Natalie, we got Julie, we got Junior Tab, we got Leanne, we got Brianna, we got Wendy, we got Rosie, we got Noah Schnapp, is a twink, we got Jules and Rue, we have Anna, we have Edna, we have Kata, we got Obs, my angel, Frankie Grande, Yahir, Mari, Despacito, CV, Joe Biden, Chamoy Pickle Kit, thank you all so much. Catch this love ball, especially Chamoy Pickle Kit. Put your hands up. Okay, let's get it, let's go. Y'all already know the drill. Catch this love ball real quick. Let's wrap up the love ball, wrap up the love ball. Have an amazing rest of your weekend. You truly deserve it, my beautiful angels. Okay, always put yourselves first. Take care of that health. Watch a show if you gotta stay comfy and you don't wanna talk to nobody. Go watch that show, enjoy your time. Always enjoy your own presence. You deserve it, okay? Give yourself a hug. You need it. We all need one. All right, catch this little ball in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Catch it. You catch that? I love you, Lily, my beautiful angel. Thank you for the kind words. I hope you guys caught that, because if you caught that, you already know the drill. You're gonna have a beautiful night, beautiful rest of your weekend, beautiful next productive week. We're gonna, you know, stay focused on our passions no matter what we're going through, okay? No matter what we're going through, we are going to focus on that, like, that end result we want to see, okay? So let's keep up the work, okay, my beautiful angels? You guys got this. No matter what, we are in this together, okay, my beautiful angels? I love you all. Thank you for being such an immaculate vibe. I can't thank you enough. This has been so much fun, especially doing more Just Chatting and things like Arctic Phone and all that good jam. Thank you so much for everything. I love you, Elle. You're healing me every single day, my angel. Each and every single one of you guys are healing me every single day. I hope you guys know that. So thank you so much for everything. Give me one more group hug. And I'll come say hi on Discord. You guys already know the drill. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Probably like, I'm gonna try and find some games. If anything, we got some backup games we can always play. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST. Take care of yourselves. Have a gorgeous rest of your night. You deserve it. Mwah, I love you. Mwah, I love you. Mwah, I love you. Thank you so much for everything. You should play Sims. We'll think about it. Everyone, drop your game recommendations as well in the Discord if you want. So, yeah. I love you. I love you. I love you. Thank you so much for everything. See you guys tomorrow. Good night. Sleep well. I love you. Good night. Bye. Mwah. 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 I love you. 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 I love you so much. Sleep well. You deserve all the happiness in the world. I love you. Bye. Good night.